広い宇宙の数ある一つ、青い地球の広い世界で、小さな恋の思いは届く小さな島のあなたの元へ。あなたと出会い、時は流れる、思いを込めた手紙も増える。いつしか二人互いに響く、時に激しく、時に切なく、響くは遠く遥か彼方へ、優しい歌は。広い宇宙の数ある一つ、青い地球の広い世界で、小さな恋の思いは届く小さな島のあなたの元へ。あなたと出会い、時は流れる、思いを込めた手紙も増える。いつしか二人響く、時に激しく、時に切なく、響くは遠く遥か彼方へ。
My Twitch may be Swedish, but it's all good.
Dude, welcome to the stream. Hello, viewers.
GG's, dude.
Come a little bit late, but you know.
Yeah, we're only like three runs in, but you know, better than nothing.
The Maple showcase was like, you know, was kind of boring.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Like semi-boring. I don't know. Surprise made it way better when he was starting to play. That guy's a fucking god. Oh, dude, we have killed Dorian here too in the tournament.
Damn. I don't think I've seen him in the chat yet, because we commentated him like twice now. But yeah.
Yeah. Wasn't he like the first one?
Oh wait,
one
dude, like... dude, wait. We're doing this wrong.
What?
This is a 2v2 tournament.
Yeah. Yeah, then what is this? Wait, are you missing two clients?
Yeah. Okay, so let me fix this real quick.
All right.
I think I know how to
behind the scenes. You tell me when you're online.
I mean, it's fine. All I have to do is just change the CFG a bit. From
hey, Apoc, shut up.
Scuff stream, no, it's a really good stream. This is all planned.
Yeah, dude. We paid like a few extra dollars and we're in the industry now.
Yeah. Learn to stream, idiots.
Remember that back in the days where we had like our desktops show up in the background? Oh, those were some good ones.
That would probably happen again. Okay, team size 2. There we go. Fixed. Okay, stream fixed. Nothing happened.
Nothing accidentally happened.
Hopefully that'll work. Oh. Wait, that looks scuffed. Is that supposed to happen?
What?
Yeah, we've got a bit of a problem.
What happens to
me? Yeah, so how do you fix this, dude?
Oh, no. Oh, it looks alright.
No, that shouldn't happen, right?
Oh, it's supposed to be, like, bigger?
Yeah, like, how the fuck are you supposed to do that?
How many players are you hosting?
I mean, it's 2v2, right?
Yeah, but in the config file, how many players?
Two per team, so... That's scuff then. That's Pepe's fault.
Oh wait, how big is the lobby?
Four. Five. Five people, so... I mean, wait... Can we kick the ref out of the lobby? No, wait. Let me go into the CFG again. Oh, you guys didn't see anything?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, you definitely didn't see anything. Right, so...
Dude, we're like on this, dude.
No, there's actually no way for me to change this.
So it's like, supposed to be like CFG. Also, his one should be lower.
Technically, it should be like this. Oh, fuck. Those hit sounds. There's like four clients now. What the fuck do I turn down? Like... Wait. Oh, I see. It's just this one. Yo, someone hit up Michael. There's no way this is like supposed to be like
this.
Yeah,
is this actually supposed to look like this?
We never did 2v2, so like we're unconfigured for this, but yeah.
Yeah. Seems kind of like too small.
Yeah, one sec.
Looks normal? This is how it's supposed to be?
There's no way this is normal. Can we like scale it up a bit or some shit? Like this is no, like it shouldn't look like that.
It's normal. Dude, what the hell?
I mean, like, I scale it up or something.
There's like a lot of more space to the right. Like, I don't know. Just stretch it, dude. We're gonna have ovals instead of like circles.
Can we like hit up a ref and ask what the score is? Because we only kept up like with the score for one team, like for one player. Welcome to the Osu Colony. I mean, yeah, but like there must be a better way of like slightly overlapping this shit, or like there must be some different way of aligning the players. There's no way this is like optimal. Well, you can cut an edge. Fuck. I mean, do we do that now? Aspect, is that worth it?
I mean, you see more right with that setting.
Oh, do we do that or do we not bother?
I think it's worth it, dude. Like, we don't even know the scores for the players anyways.
Okay, fuck.
We'll fill the space? Yeah, see? I feel like that's a way better option.
I mean, we could.
Yeah, go for it. Go for it. Quick.
Wait, will that just work? If I fucking change it in one client?
Uh-huh.
Okay, I mean...
As long as you see more of the gameplay, then I feel like that's a viable option.
Okay, so set aspect to 2. Okay, don't blame me if it fucks up. I mean, yeah.
We're taking viewers request. Dude, like viewers back at it again, supporting, dude.
No, I think it's scuffed, dude. I might have to remove this, like, tournament client.
Did you do
like,
aspect 2?
Yeah, I did.
And cutting edge.
Yeah. Okay, let me just remove the tournament CFG for a second.
Oh, you wanted to, like, regenerate?
No, I just want to open the client on its own without the tourney client, like, being live.
All right.
Oh, that's bad. It's on my second screen. Hold on a sec. Let me just quickly config this.
Dude, Adam. It's all censored. Cutting edge.
At least you get the music from it. A new version of Osu is ready, and then we're config, dude. Right, and then just add the CFG back in.
Michael, we're having a few technical difficulties. Just give us like a few minutes.
Yeah, I should probably close it for a second. Yeah, we're back in. Oh! I think we're. Oh!
Yo!
That's scuffed!
That's some
I mean. Yo, this looks
Wait,
even
how
more
is this gonna look like in game though?
It's gonna look even more scuffed, dude. Like, the dog wasn't even centered, dude. Okay, fuck it, whatever. Scuffed client. Why is it so loud?
I don't know.
Hey. Yeah, GG's, boys.
Oh, wait, do we toggle?
Yo, you might want to turn down the, like, music volume, because it's way
louder. No, I already configured.
Okay, sick. Scuff stream, shut the fuck up.
You guys are bullies.
Stream
yeah.
is fine.
This was interesting.
Scuffed.
I have never seen this before. But this is like super widescreen now.
Dude, Shadows fucking killed Dory for this. This is fucking dope at the same time. I feel like a higher resolution would be way better for this.
Yeah.
Widescreen CFG. Yeah, it's weird, but like I feel like it's a bit better. Cause like
it looks like everyone has like one of those like HDTV panels that are like super wide,
ultra
widescreen. Ultra widescreen. Yeah, they're playing also on that.
I need to turn your volume up a bit, even though you're like already.
Yeah, play area is the same, but you know.
Well, so I want to know, why did they not like crop it properly? Like there's a bit on the top that doesn't look right.
Oh yeah.
I guess
it's, I don't know,
my CFG, like my actual like background being fucked. My fault.
Happy being funny.
I'll screenshot this for later so I can fix the background for it.
Yeah, I feel like the names could like still be in the middle. I don't understand why like they went and put it like to the corner.
I mean, at least they're like not in front of the gameplay anymore, so that's kind of cool.
Yeah. Hello, Fab.
This is even hard to like watch, dude.
Yeah, I don't understand how people commentate like 2v2s, but you know. So Slovenia is actually like going banger, so they've been winning like most of the matches, right? I don't know.
Wait, are those like the actual team names?
I don't know. I think so.
Okay, sick.
Is that actually funny? Is that actually a name from the team, Lobby 42?
Yeah, damn.
That can't be it.
Why funny Orange 42.
Lobby 42.
Isn't Funny Orange called fucking like isn't the number like 42
yeah,
on his
be.
Name as well? Yeah, there we go. Funny Orange 42 fucking team. There we go.
Alright, see ya, Fab.
See ya, dude.
I think they meant like Fun Orange when they were like naming their team, or.
See, I'm really curious about the like reasoning behind the name. Like, there has to be some kind of funny reason behind it. So, it would be interesting if we could like get the intro from them. Maybe get the ref to ask the like players. See, I'm not gonna lie, but it does look like a win for Red. Also, let me just quickly here's the 9. There we go. Can we get like Michael to send us the score?
Oh yeah, the
it was completely fucked before. Oh, I think it's in the name, right? No, fuck.
Also, was that like the map that was like HR consistent?
This is HR. But, yeah, what?
Wait, are they already playing free mod?
Is this free mod? Let me just
so.
Fucking have the switcher open.
Because some are playing HRHD, that's why. Whoa, look at that graph, dude. Audrey fucking like died, dude.
That was free mod. Why did they all like go HR? Like, what the fuck?
I don't know.
I don't think we've ever seen anyone even pick HR in free mod. Like, that's really fucking rare for all of them to go HR at the same time. Damn. Imagine having so many Chads in one lobby, dude.
Dude, I thought like the 60, like 30k players wouldn't go that far, but it seems like they actually practice for this.
Damn. I mean, they only had 24 hours, so you know.
Yeah. Natural, dude. Oh, I'll be BRB for like a couple of minutes.
Wait, so is this the same client that like that they used for OC World Cup, or is this a different client? Cause it like I'm surprised they even added like more features to this one. Is there an audio delay? There probably is. I mean, I'll keep on spamming the sync music button, but I don't think that's gonna do anything. I mean, I'm still trying to get like the score from someone. Oh, let me just check the chat. 3-2. There we go, score is fixed. We need the chat for updates, by the way, okay. Or this chat, okay, so. Why does it keep the guy's stream so long? I don't think he understood how we're streaming this, but it's fine. Okay, I think this is no mod. You should have a quick look. Yeah, this is the no mod tier map. It's gonna be filled with streams and stamina. So, yeah. mean, I can't really say anything about the players because I haven't even seen them warm up, so yeah. I would like to compare their ranks though, but I'll just wait for Kevin to get back so I can do that. Change score. What? I thought it said 3-2. It should be fine now.
Alright, we back?
Yeah. I mean, I'm still checking the score, and Michael said it was 3-2, but seems scuffed. Oh my god, the wide stream, like the letterboxing on the brakes. Damn, that looks weird. I mean, it really shouldn't even happen on a widescreen output.
Yeah, I don't know. It looks alright though.
Yeah, it's fine. I mean, you can barely read the text for the like song name and stuff like that, but yeah. Yeah, Michael is the scorer right now, or should I still change it? Like, is it still wrong? There's one guy still on combo on the blue team. However, his teammate starts to drop pretty often, so I don't think that's gonna help him a lot. I mean, they're already getting overtaken, so yeah.
Yeah. See, the score seems to be like really tight though.
Yeah.
Also, I just realized in 2v2s, the scores like move way faster. And yeah, combo break. Yeah, I don't think they will be able to finish this deal.
Yeah. I mean, the other team is like not a full combo, but they're comboing pretty high, so.
They're like hitting that shit, dude. I feel like that was like the hardest part of the map. There's so many like kick sliders that you have to like hit properly. And then the stream right after. It's crazy that they managed to like still keep combo.
I never break on the blue team, damn. Yeah, it doesn't look like they're gonna like be able to make a comeback.
Yeah.
It's kind of, like it kind of sucks because like this map was their pick as well. So like, I expected them to be pretty confident on it.
Oh, combo break from three people.
Damn.
It seems like all of them hit like not a par, dude.
They don't have enough time to make a comeback though. Oh,
and, yeah.
I never break.
They could mess up as much as they want. They could like literally stop playing if they wanted to. And
yeah,
they would still win.
Pretty much back to like the lowest combo, so yeah.
Oof. Audric hitting the jumps at the end. Very nice, very nice.
Damn, no one even got like close to high, like full combo.
I think Pabus was really close to failing. He missed like the stream at the end, but
yeah,
he still had like enough HP to like recover from it, so it didn't really matter.
Oh but, yeah, I think if they both fail, they can like lose the match, you know, by just like failing the song. Like they don't have to like it's not like head to head where you can just like fail and still be able to finish the song.
Yeah.
So if they both fail, the match is just gonna like end. I mean, the run is gonna stop. Oh, oh, what the fuck?
Oh, tournament Klein going crazy.
Yeah, cutting edge tournament Klein. You know,
Peppy.
It
Peppy,
seems to work
please.
Just as intended.
It was like stuck in like what do you call it? Those tape machines.
Dude, just kept I have a slight himself. Feeling that there was a part of the song like after the song. You know. Like, you know, it was just included in it, like in the MP3 or some shit. Maybe.
Yeah.
Double stream.
What was the finals again? BO7?
I think finals are BO11 actually. Like, this is BO9 and finals are BO11.
Yeah.
I mean, it's going pretty quick. It's like only up to like 5 wins, so yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
And the I mean, finals are gonna be like up to 6 or 7 wins, so it's not that bad.
Man, I'm waiting for the 10k gameplay, dude. The 10k lobby.
Yeah,
I mean, because of the tiebreaker, I just want to see how far people can actually like push themselves, you know.
You also shouldn't spoil the tiebreaker.
Yeah. It's gonna be a very interesting map.
I mean, I'm kind of up for seeing the tiebreaker in like in this map as well, because it's 7 minutes long.
Yeah.
Like, that would be really interesting to see. Oh, Provis is in the chat, by the way.
Oh, really?
They only have one match left to, like, one round left to win, so yeah. If they win this, then they're off to the finals, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. So, Lobby42 gonna play loser bracket?
I think so. I mean, there's 2 semifinals. I don't know if they're going to be a part of it.
Alright. So this is supposed to be the more technical map then, right? Oh, Provis is like...
Yeah.
Slovenius is like already missing. Oh, there we go. Straight up took back the score.
Kind of wish we had like the background dimmed and stuff.
Yeah.
See it better.
That would actually help.
They're both pretty... Oh, I was gonna say they're both equally matched, but then, yeah. There's no, like, high combos left on the blue team.
Yeah. Audrey keep missing.
Meanwhile, the red team combo is, like, still in combo.
Yeah.
I mean, they're starting to pull away from the blue team, so, you know. This does slowly look like a win for them. And if they win this, they're going like to the same to the finals. So yeah.
Dude, Lobby 42 is like they're missing. They're like missing left and right. It seems like Slovenia is like the only one sort of like actually keeping combo here, somewhat. Akiraka is like actually like carrying him though. You see that? 600 combo
yeah.
Already.
Another break from the blue team.
Oh my god, the impulse, did you
like
see
Akira
what
Kai
was
is still on a high combo, I mean a full combo,
yeah.
Right?
He's still maintaining it. Until, like, if he doesn't break, this is like a GG, dude. There's like no way that Lobby 42 can bring this back. Like, look at the score difference.
Oh.
Like 400k.
This does look like a win for Red, unless you fail.
Yeah.
Like, damn.
That's crazy. You maintain
fucking
combo
FC,
for long enough. There you go. Easy win, dude.
Score V2 FC, damn.
Yeah, that's crazy. This might be like the first FC then on stream.
Yeah, I don't think we've been the. Yeah, even in the map pool showcase, I don't think Surprise was able to FC this, right?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, like 2x or 1x.
Yeah. Imagine a 10k player losing to 30k player.
Yeah.
What the hell, Surprise?
He's in the chat. Damn. Guy getting shit talked while a 30k player beats him.
Oh my god, look at the graph though. Just up and down, up and down.
Okay, I think this match is over, by the way.
Yeah.
I wonder if it's gonna fuck up again audio wise. I'm just gonna wait for it.
Tape machine?
Come on. Nah. Okay, I think we're supposed to switch matches, right? I don't know if they get a break or not. Michael might have to like notify us on that.
Yeah. But yeah. Nice win to Slovenia. Really interesting play.
Can we get some info from Michael about the next matches? Like, we're starting now, or do we take a break or something?
You're pee pressuring me. Oh, straight up going to the next match, huh? Yeah, true. I mean, honestly, Surprised, like, the way he just went through the maps without, like, no warm up or anything, well, it's still, like, really solid play.
Yeah, but you know, true tries don't need a warm up, so yeah.
I mean, they've been like literally playing the maps since like, I don't know, like morning. I'm pretty sure Surprise could do the same if he had enough time for it.
Okay, so according to Michael, the next match is gonna start in a minute.
I don't know if we should leave the lobby or we should leave the play.
I want to see the like the bracket to see if like who's gonna be playing this next in the like.
Yeah.
I'm just wondering if Lobby 42 is gonna be playing like in the semifinals and like in the loser bracket or whatever.
Also, are the teams like like country like sorted or are they like literally like?
I think they're pretty custom.
All right.
Like full custom.
Because I thought like because the name was like Slovenia, it was like Slovenia, you know. Seems kind of like close to it, but you know. Maybe the players are from that country.
Could have a look, but they're all gone now, so yeah.
Slovenia and Indonesia? Yeah. I feel like they just want to like mix it up together, you know.
Yeah. It's like the next OC World Cup, but better.
Yeah. OC World Cup had like a lot of funny names as their teams.
Yeah. Yeah, but you know, our budget is way higher than yeah.
Yeah. We got professional OSU players here, Dean.
Yeah. OSU World Cup was, you know, just for amateurs. This is the real World
this
Cup.
This is the real deal. You've been missing out.
We all know that, like, 4v4 isn't as competitive as 2v2.
Slovakia?
Oh, it's Slovakia, yeah.
Damn.
Double shoot. Don't worry.
Do we got some new people from Lobby 42 in here? Or are they, like, actually gone?
I think they're, like, just chilling in the chat for now. Okay, I'm switching to the new lobby. I think it's getting ready.
I mean, I already see Kale Dory, dude, so I know what's up.
But I think we can actually see the bans and stuff this time, so that would be pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there we go. Killed the reason.
He's just playing against himself, yeah. Three random players. Might as well be six-digit players.
Killed Dory, big fan.
The Killed Dory, biggest fan.
I think it's just gonna be Kale Dory this time. Just Kale Dory playing against himself.
We don't see the team names because there's like not enough players, I think. I don't know. Lobby might be scuffed. It's just Kale Dory against himself. Like, he's just gonna play solo.
I think they're like. I think the client got scuffed.
It did?
And I can just start to like restart it, I guess.
Alright. Go for it.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Is it back? Let me do a quick restart here.
Yeah, let's do a quick restart.
I mean, the like match hasn't been like begun. Exactly.
They're still in the lobby. Probably still doing rolls and stuff.
Yeah. Okay, I think we're back. Kind of want to fix the funny overlay, but whatever.
Overlay?
Yeah, like it doesn't line up properly. Okay. I think we're in. Oh, they made a new lobby.
Oh,
okay,
yeah.
Which one do we join?
Why is Kale Dory in here then?
Yeah, I think he got invited to the wrong lobby. There's like three lobbies here. You can just pick whichever one you want.
Let's pick all of them. Switch between them while we're playing.
What if I go here? Oh. Oh, they didn't do names properly. Whoever is the like the ref fucked up.
Oh, they didn't add us?
Let me just get Michael. No. It's just the fact that like he didn't know that like the like brackets properly.
Oh. So the Lobby 42 thing was like not an actual thing, or?
No, it was. But
oh,
like,
it was? Okay.
There we go. I think if we switch back now. There we go. Oh, that name is huge.
Oh my god. That name is like taking over like the left side. Dude, Kael Dorey's team is looking for dominance. Well, he has that name.
That's great. That's better than like...
Oh, it's not even... Oh yeah, actually. Okay, okay. I thought it was like not Kael Dorey's team. Kael Dorey's still playing against himself. Two unknown teams.
Okay, I think this is best of 9 as well. I'm just gonna assume. Is there no way to change the font size on that? That's fucking ridiculous, dude.
That's good. Like, what if you do that on purpose?
Yeah, I mean... What if?
Good question. Yeah, what if?
What if?
What actually if? So what is happening? Are you like gonna make a new lobby or? Because it seems to be like,
refs
like
again.
From before.
Oh, I think they're making another lobby again.
Oh my god. What's so many lobbies?
Okay, how many lobbies do we need?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not ad ref. Fuck. Let me just check again. Oh. We're back, there we go.
Are we
scuffed
online?
Refs.
I mean, at the moment, that's not our problem. Like, we can't do much here.
Okay, I'm back. Are we fine? Or is Kael Dorey just playing by himself? Oh.
He's still by himself. What an interesting 2v2 tournament. Just Kael Dorey.
Yeah, I think he's just gonna win by default, dude. Easy.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's okay now, but you know, Kael Dorey's in there on his own, and then yeah.
He's just chilling in the lobby, dude. Weird. What do you think is actually like the problem here? Because we can see Kael Dorey like talk in the chat, but we can't see anyone else.
Yeah.
That's really weird. Kael Dorey, there are like people in your lobby, right? Oh,
I think
there we
only
go.
The ref. Like the ref doesn't show up.
Yeah. This is really strange. I guess a tournament client can't see like all the other players then. Or is it actually because they didn't
show...
add as a ref?
It only shows the top 4 players. It doesn't show like if the ref is at the bottom or if the ref is using what's it called? IRC to create the match.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't show them.
Wait, so they're like placed wrong? Like on the in the lobby?
Who knows? I mean, it depends on like on their placement. Oh, there we go.
Oh, there
we go. Here we go, 1v1.
The ref is like forcibly moving them into position. There we go. Now it's a 1v1.
Good enough for me, dude.
What do we need teams for?
Yeah, I feel like Kael Dorey can just win the whole match.
Yeah.
GG's. Oh, 1v2.
There you go. This seems kind of fair. I mean, honestly. Kael Dorey being a winner from the previous tournament.
This seems balanced. What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, dude, have you seen the YouTube video where there's like one guy against like 8 order people in multi flying through Fire and Flames?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. He like smashed him completely, but honestly, it wasn't really fair. Like, he had like maybe someone who was like 4 digits, I think, on the opposite team, and then everyone else was like literally like 6k or like 6,000, you know? what do you call it, like 6 digits? Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Everyone else was like 6 digits. So it's like a really no point of that. Like everyone else just died. Was this just him and him?
Yeah. and multi kind of like is weird on those two. If you have like people that are like are not balanced, I guess.
Yeah. I mean, you can't really like win against the other person. Like you have to like actually like combo through it.
I don't think they're gonna change the song, dude.
No, we're gonna listen to Hatsune Miku until we're dead.
Yeah.
Is this Hatsune Miku?
I don't think it is. It's like some bootleg remix.
Yeah,
of,
it might be some bootleg Vocaloid, Ian.
You think? It doesn't sound like Vocaloid. It sounds like heavily like remixed vocals from some weird song. From a D&D song.
Yeah.
Like, the song is not bad, but we listened to it like 5 times in a row now.
It's gonna repeat again, right?
Yeah. Should I just spam sync music so it doesn't repeat as like, oh?
Oh, thank God. No!
I'll just keep spamming this, dude. That's good enough for me, dude. I'd rather spam this than like listen to the song again.
Wait, are you spamming the panic button?
I'm spamming the sync music button.
Now, whatever.
Yeah. It's like good single tapping practice, dude.
Oh. What BPM are you pressing at?
At least 120.
At least?
Times 2. Oh, fuck. It just pops up. If you don't go fast enough, it just, it doesn't.
Man. I can't wait until they're gonna release like the proper tournament client, which is like on Laser. It's gonna be way
apparently
better.
This is supposed to be the same client that they used, but
this might be like
I really
outdated,
don't think so.
Though.
I mean, it's supposed to be the new client. It has like new fonts and shit.
Yeah, but it's still lacking in features. You know.
Yeah, I mean the new client that they had like fuck, it had like way more features. It had a score bar at the bottom that showed like which team is in the lead and stuff like that.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure this the Swedish tournament used the same client that they used for Laser.
When was that happening, the up, Swedish dude. Tournament?
So I'll just leave the music on, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, they're doing warm up, sick.
Did they already roll?
I mean, they're picking warm-up. I don't know if that involves rolling. We have no access to the chat, right? Like, we can't actually type in the chat. Yeah, fuck.
Oh, okay. It'll be interesting what they're gonna ban. Like, out of the maps, there's like only like a couple of them which seem to be like really awful for tournament, like, you know, requires like more than anything else from other maps, like, you know, a little bit harder.
I mean, I think it depends on the opponents as well. Like, if they're really good at one mod, then you're obviously gonna pick the same like mod that they're like good at.
Yeah. I feel like when we were like watching Lobby 42, like, they were like semi-okay with HR. Maybe they were like better with HD before. I mean, we didn't really see what they were playing, but... because they still had 2 wins. Might be from HD.
I didn't even think I had fucking Mermaid Girl. What the fuck?
Got some jams in here.
Jeez. They're playing CTV, dude.
What? How is that warm-up?
Fucking Kale Dory. It's not mentioned in the rules, dude.
Dude, Kale Dory is like actually shit in here, dude. Like, he's actually shit-talking. Kale Dory, what are you thinking? You're confusing your opponents.
This is good, dude.
They're gonna be so focused on, like, CTV, dude.
This is epic.
This is an actual, like, mix-up, dude. Are they actually gonna play C2B?
That would be really fucking funny. Sam up for it.
Yeah. First CTB tournament, dude. Imagine on the like official like OSU like World Cup, and they're just playing CTB, and there's like 20k people is watching.
Yeah, I really want to check the. Go for it. Good content.
Yeah. See. Oh my god.
Here we go.
Are we actually? Oh my god, no.
This is gonna be good, dude. Here we go, new CTB tournament, dude. Multi-mod, multi-like game tourney.
Why are they doing this?
I wonder if Kildor even plays like CTB. This is great, dude.
Yeah, this is a type match. Oh! Kumichiko doesn't seem to have the control over.
Yeah, I think they already failed, dude.
Yeah. It seems to be Sika 2 was like kind of hyped for it though.
I really want to see fucking Mania in the next one, dude.
What a nice warm up. That was quick.
Yeah, that was a pretty good warm up, dude. I can't wait for Michael just to add like no CTB into the rules just because of this. Oh.
Why is he flying?
I think they're still buffering. Oh. There we go. I mean, something got fucked. Should I just panic mode or.
Hildor, why did you turn on CTB? It's actually like, I think it broke the entire tournament kind. Pepe was like thinking, nah, they only click circles, dude. They don't play anything else. And then Kildor comes here with CTB and it's like literally crashes the entire client. Nice.
GG's. Oh, there we go. They're playing again, dude.
Flashlight?
Why is he playing Flashlight?
Someone is playing Forma, dude. Sika 2, Shad.
Dude.
If we could only see how they're playing. Oh, there we go.
This is
what
amazing.
The hell? Hidden looks really weird on CTB.
Everything's weird on CTB, dude. This is great. So I don't think anyone's on combo. Yeah,
like
I don't think
Kildor
even plays CTB himself. Oh, he hit like one pattern.
Can you imagine?
They could play the lower difficulty.
Dude, Adam, can you imagine people making practice maps on CTB?
Yeah. I can't wait for Makosu to support CTB, dude.
Yeah. Gotta practice it, dude. Different BPMs, different mods. Ooh! Kildor going ham. He hold combo for like a little bit. I mean, we already see blue team is like literally creating a devastation here. CK2 with the 4 mod, it doesn't seem like it can carry this out.
They're double like the score of the red team. Like, blue team is literally doubling the like red team score.
Dude, CK2 is like literally in the middle of the screen. He doesn't even bother reading this anymore. Like, how would you read this?
They should have allowed like Relax to be enabled.
Yeah.
So you can play with mouse. Like, that would be way like funnier to see.
Also, I never knew that CTB has some sort of dash. Like,
it
the
does.
Character goes like red.
You can sprint.
It sprint? How long can you sprint
for? Yeah, so you can go faster. But like, red is when you don't have enough speed to like go in between two like objects.
So what does like the sprint duration depend on? Is like from your HP or
sprint,
how many?
There's dash and there's some weird like red shit that makes it teleport.
What the huh? This seems to be way more technical than actual OSU standard.
Yeah, I feel like we should all switch to CTB. What the fuck?
I like how he uses popcorn at the end.
No, I think those are bananas, dude.
Oh yeah, it could be.
Dude, I think it turns out that like we've been playing the wrong game mode for like 4 years now. I feel like we should switch. We should go back to. We should go to play CTB.
24-hour CTB.
24-hour CTB.
Oh god, I don't think I'm ready for that yet.
Dude, I really hope the next team like picks Mania or some shit.
Yeah.
Or Tycho.
Keep the ball rolling.
Please, fucking pick Tycho. That's not Tycho.
Dude, what if there's like an actual Tycho player in the lobby?
Who knows, dude? I mean, there might be. mean, this song sounds pretty hype, so I'm kind of up for it as well.
No.
Four more players, dude.
Oh?
No fail. Oh, he forgot to turn off no fail, I think. Or maybe not.
Are they playing relax, or what's the green logo?
No fail.
No fail, alright. Oh easy. My god, no.
That's easy, dude. Oh, this is some techie shit, dude.
Look at Sika 2, dude.
Holy fuck.
He seems to be like somewhat be able to read it. Like, he's trying, he's but you know. Everything. I think he's just going downhill, so I don't think he's able to like read this anymore. Like, he managed to hit the intro.
I mean, Kale Dory's playing pretty well of easy. I mean, he has double deck of Sika 2.
Yeah. Oh my god. He's actually hitting this! Oh my god!
What a fucking god, dude.
Yo!
Oh no!
He's on combo, dude!
Yeah!
You can call it. Oh! What a god. This song is pretty fucking hype.
Yeah.
I want to play this after the tourney is done. Hope I don't forget about it.
A lot of these like future bass songs are like really nice for Oso, honestly. Like a lot of creativity on how you can map.
Yeah, you make them so techy as well.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Blue team is.
Oh.
There you go. Someone died. Yeah,
oh, wait,
I think red
he has
team
never
died.
Life. Oh.
Yeah.
He doesn't.
Damn.
Yeah, they should all just switch to CTB and Tygo so they play better.
Has there ever been like a CTB tournament?
I mean, CTB has World Cup as well every single year.
Okay.
Same with Mania and Tygo.
I'm really interested in how many people actually watch that. I think it's just because of like shit and giggles that people like watch that shit. I don't think nobody like takes that like that serious.
You might offend some fucking CTB players in the chat.
Dude.
I mean, there's probably like two of them or
I mean,
one.
Honestly, who plays CTB in here, dude?
You know...
There's like maybe like 20 people who play that. There's like no more else, like... You know.
Yeah, but like, you know...
Oh yeah, you should probably reset the score to the top right, you know?
Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go, fixed. No. Oh.
Still going.
Should I just go do like panic mode or?
Yeah, just go panic mode. I feel like if yeah, look, see.
At least we get to listen to the song again.
I think this always happens when someone fails in the lobby. I think that's that you have to like panic then. Play CTB? No, Michael.
Fucking,
what are you doing?
CTB.
Please. Yeah.
Who mapped this, by the way? I kind of want to know. I have a Lassa. Feeling it's like probably some shit.
Someone called.
Oh, we could probably change this to Warma. Oh, that's completely broken.
No.
GG's.
Oh, did you change the tile?
No, I tried to change the annotation at the top to warm up.
Oh.
But didn't like work at all.
I don't think it works because of the... Might be because of the, you know, the HD panel mod.
Yeah.
I think it's scuffing up. But yeah, finally we're not listening to Hatsune Miku, Dean.
Yeah,
there's only so much you can listen to her, Dean. Like, I wish... Like, the tournament client has some sort of way where you could, like, skip the songs yourself. Like, sure, you could, like, listen to the lobby, but, you know.
There we go.
Oh. Does this actually work?
It should. No, it just switches
it
back
doesn't?
To, like,
it's
the
just
current
switches
lobby.
Back? Good.
Yeah.
Oh, Peppy's no. Like, hey, you want to listen? You don't want to listen to Hatsune Miku? Not my problem.
Yikes, dude.
Oh, Mikasa? How come they're banning Mikasa for?
I mean, it's high BPM. Maybe they can't, like, do that BPM.
Yeah.
Because you need, like, a lot of stamina for it as well.
Kildori's already talking shit, dude. Come on. Maybe Red Team actually, like, Kirby maybe, like, made, like, their homework. Maybe they know exactly what they're gonna pick.
Fucking Michael. Put this on the stream.
In the bottom right corner.
I don't think it works for this map pool because there's like no last save maps in, like, in this map pool. So yeah.
Yeah.
Which doesn't work, dude.
Maybe the order tournament we can have it somewhere.
What if Mozart had Vocaloid?
I mean, really, what if?
Riku in the chat. GG's.
I mean, the question here is if Mozart himself is like a Vocaloid or if he had like Vocaloids with him. You know? Like, yeah. He's a gang. I don't know. The 50th centuries were crazy, dude. They had like everything, flying cars.
There's probably a fucking anime about that.
Mozart having Vocaloids?
Dude, I bet there is. Like, I could fucking bet money on that. Why easy, not X2? What the fuck?
You didn't get to pick easy though in on free mod, right?
You do.
You do? Why would you ever pick easy, like, on that, you know, though?
I mean, it takes away your points, so there's like no point of doing it.
Yeah, it's just like if you already won, like you're confident enough that you're gonna do it.
Yeah, if you want to troll the other team, then yeah, it's way better.
Just throw them off. Like, it's like you flex on stream and you only lose like 1 point.
Oh, there we go. Hatsune Miku. Here we go.
Yeah, but don't you lose like a lot of points if you go easy?
Yeah, you do. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Like, there's no point of going easy mode because, like, you just get like way more points taken away from you, and it's harder to read. So there's literally like no point of having that.
I mean, it could be viable if the tournament was hosted so if you run out of HP, that you fail, and then you could pick easy. Because then you don't even have to be afraid of it then.
Like, Kildori says that it's easier for him to like go easy on some maps than HD, but like personally, I'd rather take HD over easy any like day, dude.
Kildori is just trying to like.
Guy is flexing.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, it's gonna be interesting. Who's gonna be able to play this?
Fucking Michael. We get it. You can read low AR. Spam sync music.
Woo. Kumichika already, like, he was spinning so hard, but it didn't matter. He was, like, spinning his life out. Sika 2 was, like, he didn't even bother, dude.
Combo break from the blue team?
Already?
Yeah, even though they were, like, in the lead.
This might be a bad sign.
Wait, Sika 2 broke as well. That could be balanced for them. Oh.
Yeah.
Kumichiku,
well, you said that red team literally lost all their combo that they had.
Yeah, I mean, everyone lost their combo.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, this doesn't look good for them.
This might be like one of like the hardest maps, honestly, like HR-wise.
It only gets harder like over time. Like, you get really long stream sections towards the end. Something unless they're fine with them.
Crazy patterns with the kick sliders that you have to like hit properly, and if you just miss, then yeah, you know.
And really wide angles and squares pretty much everywhere. So yeah, this is literally like probably the hardest no mod on the map pool. I mean, Mikasa is kind of hard as well if you don't have the speed for it. Nah. So, yeah.
This is like a really old map, right?
Yeah.
Because I see them experiment with like the sliders, like trying to make them wiggle when she's like singing specific, like, you know, pitch noises. What do you call, like, expressing yourself with, like, sliders?
Yeah, I mean...
That was, like, a big
thing. Some people call
it
that, some people call it autism, but yeah.
Oh, there you go. Coming one of the hard parts.
Here we
patterns.
Go.
It goes so long!
Holy fuck.
Like, Kumichi... What? If he keeps holding this, dude... Oh, no!
Oh,
there you go.
It.
And that was, like, at the end. If he kept going, he could have, like, won this now. Like, this is gonna be, like, really, really tight. Oh?
Nah, I mean, if Oslo Klein doesn't decide to break, then yeah.
There you go. What is Kale Dory writing?
Probably Miku something.
Probably. You know what you could actually do? If you know where you're placed, like, on stream, you could, like, draw, like, an arrow and you say, like, yeah, that guy is awful or something.
GG's.
Do it to your teammate, just, like, put, like, an arrow below you. And then you say, like, yeah, that guy's trash. But yeah, I don't think combo, red team is gonna be able to come out of this, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, he's the only one on combo and he's pretty, like, carrying pretty hard.
Yeah.
Oh? Osu breaking again?
Maybe it's just Buncher dying, as always.
Yeah.
That has to suck. Like, what if Buncher, like, completely dies while there's, like, a tournament happening?
For World Cup, they use a different server.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, blue team winning.
Just to, like, avoid that.
Red team could definitely do it. If Komichiko, like, actually managed to, like, keep going after, like, the hard pattern in the middle of the map, then he could have, like, actually bring it back, but, you know.
They had pretty similar combo as well.
Yeah. Honestly, it was, like, really close until the end. Like, I feel like that pattern, like, whoever hits that and maintains the combo will, like, be able to, like, win the game.
Yeah. It's kind of nuts that Kale Dory went, like, on, like, he only got one miss out of the whole map.
Yeah,
like,
almost MC.
With, like, five. Oh! Hatsune Miku breaking again?
Tape machine? Dude, it's Hatsune Miku, dude. Cursed.
It has to be in the, like, in the MP3. There's no way this is, like, turning client's fault.
I remember there was, like, some tournament maps that also, like, had that tape machine thing going. Like, I have no idea what's the reason behind it, but some maps seem to have that.
I mean, I'm pretty sure it's just the actual, like, map.
Yeah.
That at the end.
Do you know when, like, you map, you can, like, set, like, a red point regarding, like, the BPM?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe it's that, like, depending on who
you
place it.
No, I mean, like, literally, the MP3 has that shit at the end. Like,
really?
After the song, yeah.
So it's like check after... What? That sounds stupid. Why would you add that to the end?
You probably didn't, like, want to cut the song. Like, that's in the actual song.
Damn.
Because it happened twice in a row, and it didn't happen on the other, like, on the other map, so, you know.
Yeah. I like how the ref is like, Kirby 01, what if Mozart had a Vocaloid? Like, a question right after.
Yeah, that's amazing. I think they lost their own pick as well.
Yeah, it could be. Yeah, they did.
Oh. There we go, another funny, like, Vocaloid map.
Oh, so the one we listened to before?
Yep. I thought Kale Dory didn't like that map. Because he wanted to change it, I mean, the song itself.
Oh. This is Hard Rock, right?
No one.
Pretty sure it's no one. Because I was, like, thinking, if this was, like, going with Hard Rock, dude, good luck. Man, I feel like that we went, like, through the map pool. I feel like it's, like, more refreshing, you know? Because you start to, like, recognize the beat maps again.
Yeah. Like, we don't even need to have the spreadsheet open. At least I don't have it open.
Yeah. Oh?
No. Bancho?
Bancho? Hello?
They're both going head to head.
Let's see who's gonna break first. So this is like one of the, like, really technical maps then, right?
Yeah. I think it's even, like, described as technical in the map pool, but yeah. I would call it, like, one of the most technical maps in the map pool.
Like, completely, like, an entire tournament?
I feel like you could say that the Chinese restaurant map is techier as well, but...
Chinese restaurant map.
Yeah, I think that's what it's called, right?
Red team lost your combo, Dian.
There's only one guy on the blue team that's still on combo.
Dsun 10 is, like, the only one who's, like, still holding. If he keeps holding this, blue team will, like, pass him. And there we go.
Oh.
He's still holding combo. Maybe we're gonna see an FC.
I mean, this should be enough for them to like win the match if he keeps, yeah, just keeps on going.
Exactly.
Because every team keeps on breaking, so they can't like keep up with them.
It's actually
they
crazy.
Have a 300k like, lead.
Like, what if you and your teammate like plan this out? Like, one only practice like those specific maps. No one is practicing those specific maps, and then you know you slide read the rest.
I mean, you would need some high IQ tactics for that shit, but yeah.
Cause, like, if you see this, like, there's only one person who needs to, like, hold combo, and you will, like, I mean, literally win this.
It's also the fact that the other team, like, isn't comboing, like, the map at all.
So. Yeah, like, there's slider breaking every, like, 50-60 circles, just, like, missing.
This does look like a win for the blue team.
Man, is that an FC?
1v3.
I think that was an FC. Yeah, it was. Yo.
Holy fuck, dude.
That's like the second FC for today.
Yeah, I mean, like from the last round, it looked like Kildare was carrying the match, but like, it looks like it's pretty balanced for like in their team.
Yeah.
Like they actually like picked their like strengths and weaknesses, and they're like they're picking songs that like they practice and stuff. So at least one player on their team like can play the song pretty well. And then you get like Kael Dori, who's like pretty much a good all-rounder. Practice.
Yeah, yeah, everyone is just slide reading you. What do we even need those 24 hours for? You just play the game.
Yeah, play the game, dude. You don't even need to practice any of the map rolls. I mean, yeah, it doesn't even help.
I feel like a lot of people actually like slide read in tournaments, though.
I mean, it depends. Like, I mean, that's what I did in all of the tourneys I entered because
yeah,
I was
same.
Lazy. But like, I mean, you
it's
could
like,
take it like as a technical advantage because like sometimes you read better when you sight read a song.
Yeah, true. I don't know, like, every time like I like enter a tournament or so, and then I think like, yeah, I'll practice this for like, for the week or something, right? You never
yeah,
do that,
play
dude.
Every day.
You never need that tournament. Dude, you don't need to practice the maps, slide read it at the end.
It kind of depends, like, if a map has like actual like hard parts, then yeah.
Yeah.
You're kind of fucked if you don't practice that shit. Like, you won't have an advantage.
Maybe, like, I feel like you could, like, probably practice the more technical maps. Because, like, a lot of these maps are, like, very consistent, you know? They don't have, like, complete changes.
I feel like it's a really bad idea to, like, practice the consistency maps. Because you'll just end up, like, getting mind blocks and shit.
Exactly. So you said
so
this is, like, a more hard map?
Yeah, I mean, I would consider this, like, a more techie map than, like, out of the whole pool. Because it has like all the weird sliders under, I mean, like,
oh, it's like the slider circle thing?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, with HD, this is going to be like hard to read.
I feel like sometimes HD will like actually helps with that shit. Because like,
oh yeah, because you see like the number pop up right after the slider. So you
yeah, because like the slider like fades out as well, so you know.
Yeah. More visibility.
Yeah. I mean, as long as your eyes are good enough and like they don't start watering because you like, you know, you can't blink with
start
HD.
Watering?
But, yeah, I mean, dude.
Oh, you might actually hit
HD
the panic
maps.
Button, I think.
Should I? Okay, fuck.
Yeah. Just to be sure.
There we go.
There you go.
No, I think that like Bancho is actually broken. Oh?
Oh. Kill Dory missing doesn't matter, Ian. That was fake. Fake news.
Man, I love when the client just works properly.
Yeah. What is Kael Dori writing?
Bad play.
Oh.
Something, something.
I can't read that, dude. Like, when people start writing, like, really nice, it's like, I don't know.
I wouldn't call it nice. That doesn't look like a kid's handwriting.
Yeah. You call that a kid's, like, handwriting?
Yeah, I mean, that does look like...
Dude, he's doing like all the circular stuff, you know, like, you know when you have to like draw like an autograph for like your name, sign it on a piece
yeah.
of paper, yeah. That's like
I mean,
adult.
I would
shit.
Consider that like childish, I guess. I mean, that's what we were like taught in school. But, yeah.
I mean, I don't know. It seems to be like how you like draw fans, you know?
Yeah.
Kind of useless that you like learned that in school and like you'd never use it later. Was that the map?
Yeah, short map, dude. TV size.
Damn.
And we like missed like half of it because of the funny clan show client.
You just come in here like 10 seconds right after, like, oh yeah, blue team won. Next map.
Descontent is really carrying with the Ag, like compared to Kaelduri.
But look at the graph. Like they all like seem to like fail at the start. Like red team.
I think that's just a client.
Oh yeah, that could be it.
Client's building up the funny like health. This doesn't look too good for the red team.
Yeah, I mean if they're gonna keep playing like this and just keep missing left and right, they're gonna get 5-0'd.
Yeah.
It's gonna be Kyurobi against Lobby 42 then, right?
If they lose. I thought we're going like into the finals. I don't think the like semifinals are gonna be. I mean, there's two finals, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then how is that gonna work? Maybe like the losers bracket. Like the losers are gonna like play against themselves or some shit.
Maybe.
Like Kyurobi versus Lobby 42, I bet, and then. Whoever wins that will probably play with the winners. I don't know. We need to ask Michael about that.
Didn't we get the bracket for it though?
We probably did, and it's probably somewhere, but I don't think we have it on hand. If you scroll up hard enough, you'll probably find it. Oh, HR, by the way. I'm pretty sure this is HR. Yeah, it is.
Oh no.
Here we go.
I think we saw this map before. I think that was like the first map that we saw.
Yeah, it was in the first like lobby. First match.
What is Vocaloid? Fuck, Kaelduri, what is he doing? They're both writing to each other, dude. What the hell? They're communicating over like, you know, he's drawing on the screen.
Damn.
Oh, finals right after this. Alright.
But is there gonna be two matches or one match or what are we doing? Also, you might want to hit me up with, like, if it's BO11 or BO9 or BO10 for the finals. Oh, Bancho going god mode again?
Oh, thank you, Bancho. Yeah, this seems to be like the consistent map then, right?
Yeah.
If you miss on this, like, yeah, good luck.
Like, it doesn't have any, like, really hard parts to it.
Yeah. Very consistent. Yeah, I mean, blue team is, like, going ham, dude. They haven't broke yet. They haven't lost their combo. Oh, there we go. Right when they said I killed Darius, misses. Commentator curse.
I mean, they still have one guy on combo, so, you know.
Yeah.
It's not, like, oh.
Oh, there we go. Dude, they could actually bring this back now.
Yeah.
If they don't lose combo now.
I mean, they're only 10k points away, so...
Yeah, they get really, really close to being able to pass blue team score.
They're both on combo, so this does look pretty good for the red team. Like, this could be their first, like, win.
It's gonna be a very long match if they're gonna actually fight back.
It's 3-0 right now, so... I mean...
Oh, they're very close. And there we go. Passed. Oh, right! Are you serious? You can't just pass them and then fail?
And they're both, I mean, the blue, like, both players on the blue team are on combo right now, so
yeah. Combo back and forth, dude. And it's only a half of the map. I mean, they could maybe bring it back.
No, I mean, that's another miss from the red team, so it doesn't look like they'll be able to bring it back. I mean, we're halfway through the map, so there's, like, still a chance for them to do so.
If blue team loses combo, then they could probably bring it back. But
I mean,
for now,
they would have to be on a high combo as well.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
Oh. Yeah, red team is over. Yeah. They had a chance though. If they maintained the combo without breaking, they could have actually passed it.
I mean, they still have one guy that's on combo, so if he keeps on going and the other guy like catches up, and then someone from the blue team misses, dude, this could still be a comeback for them, I think. But there's only like a quarter of the map left, so I'm not sure, but I feel like it's still possible for them to come back.
I mean, this happened before where the older player had like 4 points. But then the other player was fighting
you
back.
You mean like for the whole match?
Mm-hmm.
Or like...
No. Yeah, like in general, like the entire like tournament match.
Yeah.
So yeah, Kirby can like still bring it back. They just have to stop missing at like vital parts. Like they were like...
Yeah, stop missing.
Yeah, click, stop missing.
Click the notes, dude.
Just click the circles, come on. How hard can it
be? Oh, I missed from Kaldori.
I mean, it doesn't matter. They're like so far in the map. Missing here wouldn't really do much.
The red team missing as well? But this contend is still like on a really high combo, so I don't think that's gonna matter to them. Oh, never mind. GG's. There's only one like round left for them to win. Unless Kirby decides to make a comeback, and that would be pretty hype as well.
Yeah.
But from what we've seen so far, I don't think that's gonna happen. It just doesn't look like it's gonna happen, unless they were like planning that.
Man, look at the graph difference, Dion. Red team, like, their graph is, like, super shaky, while blue team is, like, really linear. Like, real clean.
Yeah. And then you look at Discontent, and he has, like, one huge, like, stroke in the middle of the match.
I don't know where that was. Might have been, like, towards sliders.
Wasn't that just Bancho dying again? Like, that could have been. Because I don't think he... Oh! Never mind, it was a client.
Yeah, see what I mean?
Klein is broken, dude. Couldn't edge my ass. I really wish they would like release the laser-based client. Like that would be so fucking good.
It looks so nice too.
Yeah. But I really don't think we have the access to it. Like we could probably apply for access, but yeah, I don't think it's gonna happen.
We'll see.
Oh, I need to check chat. Should be ready by then, okay, so.
Is this a free mod?
I think this is DT.
DT?
Yep.
Ooh.
This is the 2013 map that I talked about before.
I can't wait for the client to like showcase. Mess up.
Oh, it
seems
spam
to, like,
panic
break
button
when you
now.
Go DT.
No map, pog. Damn. I mean, isn't there like a map download for all the maps? Like, they could just download that. Unless they didn't know about it or something.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, it's either that or like, if the song got copyright struck and it's a tournament, then you're forced to download it. Like, there's no other way.
No. Like, the map pack should still have it.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Weird. So he didn't practice for the map then, if he doesn't have it.
Yeah, I mean, he probably had it, like, listened to the map before. I mean, it's a pretty known map.
Yeah. Oh, it's the really old one, right?
Yeah.
Thing was,
I mean,
like, around 2012, 2014.
Yeah, it does have pretty, like, funny angles to it, so yeah.
Oh, yeah, the jump angles. It's gonna be interesting who's gonna hit that.
Let me just spam sync music again.
Oh, Michael, by the way, are we gonna have like a break before the final start?
I don't think that's gonna happen, dude. I think we're gonna go straight into it.
Straight into?
I mean, I'm fine with that, but I'd like love to go downstairs to get a drink or some shit.
Yeah.
Like, maybe. If something is gonna happen.
Like, at least like 2-3 minutes break, second half.
I mean, I'm kind of up for just getting this like out of the way as well.
Oh.
Everyone's still in combo, that's pretty nuts. still no misses. I mean, Kumichiku is still like, I think he missed at the start.
Oh no.
And he missed again.
He missed again.
So the blue team is still on full combo.
Yeah. No, they both missed. No, wait. Oh, okay. Kumichiku just missed. There we go.
Kyodori missing.
This might be, like, if 10th like misses now, red team could bring it back.
I mean, this does look pretty balanced. As long as they like keep this going, it'll be like decided towards the end.
This seems to be like really like tight though.
Yeah, I mean they're only like 100k points away.
Yeah.
If anyone on like on the other team misses, or like the top people of the like top combos miss, then yeah, I'll definitely decide the winner.
I don't think they will be able to do. Yeah, Secret 2 is missed. I mean, honestly, his accuracy wasn't like good enough to be able to pass this on 10th.
Why is Kildori's axe so shit today? Like, he's usually pretty good at acting.
Hard, maybe. Is he, I don't know.
I mean, is he playing on a funny offset?
Maybe he's like relying too much on this on 10th. Or, yeah, it could be. I don't know.
Okay, so it looks like they're going to go to the like finals.
To the finals? Alright. Michael gave us the green light. We'll get like a little break.
10 minutes? 10 minute break.
Woo!
Dude.
Michael hitting us up? Too slow? I mean, you know, you got a good team you can rely on. He FC'd that, by the way, right? Or did Dsun 10 like slider break?
I don't think he slider broke. I think that was
a proper FC? Three FCs. There's like three FCs from blue team. Crazy.
Damn.
Really well played from Mozart.
Dude. So what are we going to do for the break? Are we going to stop streaming and then stream again?
No.
Or?
I'll 17 and 10. Oh, he made 18 and 10. I don't know. I could have the stream open. And just have it like idle. I don't know. What do you think?
I mean, the song is going to be looping in the background. It's kind of a dumb idea. And I can't really do anything about it. I can't switch songs. So, yeah. We could do like a funny timer on screen for like 10 minutes, but...
Oh yeah, we could have some background music playing in the background, you know? Or maybe have some autoplay going.
Should I just switch back to the normal client and then... okay, how the fuck would I even go about doing that? I mean, 10 minutes, we have like enough time for that. Okay, BRB, one sec. I just need to switch back to the normal OSU client and then like windowed.
Huh? Okay. What's with the anime girl?
That's the intro of the skin. resolution. Circles. We could literally just like loop the map pool like in the background or some shit. Like we only need like three songs or something. So it shouldn't be too bad. Okay, I think this should work. No, it doesn't. Oh, no, that doesn't work either.
That looks really good.
Let me go back to the editor. This should work. Oh, it's windowed? Oh, never mind. There we go, fixed. I think I should have all the turning maps at the bottom.
There we go.
There we go. There we go. GG's. Oh, wrong skin. Let me put the tourney skin back on. GG's, we're set up. Don't know if you want to do a timer or something. I'm pretty sure OBS has a way to do a timer. GG's, boys.
Thank you.
Welcome back, boys.
That was a nice break.
Getting ready for the finals.
So it's Kildori's
Lobby
team
isn't up.
Against who?
Wait. Lobby isn't up.
I mean, we know that Kildori went to the finals.
Oh, they got the name wrong. Damn. No, oh, we even got Naruto songs in here? Sick.
Is that part of the beat map? Like, the tournament?
I don't think I deleted the old maps from the old tourneys. This is, like, one of the previous tourneys.
Oh.
Because I don't use this client for, like, anything other than tourneys, so yeah.
Tourney maps, yeah.
Tourney map, yeah. I mean, I think this was from, like, some funny warm-up that people did.
Was that from the second tournament?
Probably.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. We're back. Free panic mode. I don't think they ref this as well. I hope panic mode fixes this, because I think I fucked up. I joined the like lobby way too early before I got refed.
Oh, okay. I mean, just hit the panic button whenever.
I don't think that's gonna do anything. Yeah, we're fucked. Let me just quickly reset the client.
Yeah, viewers. Anything interesting going on in Oslo? Any cool news? This is a 2v0. I don't think the ref invited him yet.
Wait, wasn't Puvis in the Slovenesia chat? I mean, the team?
I think so.
Because he's in the chat.
I think they are in the lobby, it's just that the client isn't showing it up.
No, no, because like the ref is saying that they're not in the lobby.
Oh. Weird. Yeah, no invite. Come on, dude. Refs.
No invite.
There we go. We got one person. 1v2. Very fair.
Fixed.
Dude, I like how Puvis was like talking like while he was like in game, you know? The match was about to start. He was like still talk like in the on the stream.
Guy going god mode in chat.
Dude, this map is like that song is fucking dope.
Can't believe the chat is providing the lyrics for the song. Damn. Real time as well. Damn.
Oh, I think we got like almost everyone in there again.
Oh, they're all in now. Sick. Right? No. There we go.
Oh, didn't Michael want to like commentate with us?
Oh, we could get him in here.
Uh-huh. Ask him. Dude, if Michael gets in here, he will get like the what do you call it, like the voice EQ.
Oh shit.
He's gonna sound HD.
He's gonna sound like a streamer, dude. Podcast mode. Funny EQ.
Oh, dude, by the way, are people gonna get badges from this tournament?
Yeah. No, not in this tourney. In the Toho tourney, they are.
Ah, bummer.
This tourney is way too short for, like, badges to be given out.
There are, like, requirements for that, right? If you wanna get a badge on your profile.
I think there are. I'm not sure, though.
Like, I think Pepe or someone else wrote that you have to, like, the tournament itself has to be very, like, consistent, you know? Like, tournaments every month or so.
I don't think so. Pretty sure, like, because the Toho tourney has badges.
Weird. I guess you just have to, like, ask, like, one of the moderators. Yeah.
Like, it has to be a pretty, like, OG tournament. Not OG, but, like, legit.
Kildari rolled 69.
What a god.
Was that the winning roll? What the hell?
Okay, we win.
Yeah. Jeez, dude. You just rolled.
Can't believe they won already.
But then again, the previous team rolled first and they lost. So, you know. Caridori maybe like cursed himself right there. An early loss already.
Wait, did someone just switch maps or? What the fuck is going on?
Could be the ref. Ooh. Red team has way higher roll.
79. Damn.
Oh, no.
Get shit on. Oh, this was a pretty interesting map in the 10k tourney that we did. Oh.
Oh.
The fuck is going on, dude?
I don't even know. They're just switching between songs.
The ref is fucking... I hope they pick something like Mania or Taiko, that would be fucking funny.
Warm up?
Yeah.
Yeah, Kildare should go for CTB again, dude. Maybe Michael is still like away.
You think? I mean, he hasn't been in the chat for a while.
Yeah, that's why.
Oh. I don't think Kildare picked a smoke. Oh, yeah.
Nah, I'm pretty sure it's like, the team.
Yeah. Wait, didn't Kildare say that he doesn't have the speed for like the previous map, so...
Yeah, I don't think Kildare can like actually, like, you know... It's not used to the high BPM.
Guy is not a Chad.
This is 220, right?
There's only one Chad in this stream.
220 BPM.
230.
230?
What? Yep.
I mean, Kildare could like always alternate, just, you know, just for fun. Get a little bit of finger control going.
I mean, he's pretty good at reading, so maybe. Like, I have no idea what difficulty they're doing, so... Oh, they're doing the last difficulty, damn.
Last difficulty? But... Yeah, then. Good luck.
GG, boys. Good luck, have fun.
So that was like red team's warm-up, right? They're picking this.
Yeah. And then blue team's gonna have a warm-up after this, so yeah.
Oh, no. Why is Kildare playing this on easy? What the hell, dude?
Why are they both playing it on easy, dude? Right?
Or is that
no fail? No fail. Fuck. I mean, the other team's going to fucking hard rock mode, so...
Yeah. Dude, they're like try-harding this warm-up, dude.
Everyone's playing with different mods, that's pretty sick. Like, if you count no fail as a mod, then yeah, damn.
Yeah. Oh my god, did you see Arakai has actually hit those jumps with HC?
My god, dude.
This is just warm-up, why are you like... Yo. You're going all out, dude.
Damn. I love how Kildare is actually reading this. Like, the density on this map with this BPM and fucking easy, dude, that's nuts.
Yeah, I don't have the speed for this, dude. Oh my god,
dude, that
no.
Looks awful.
Why are you doing this, Kildare? I swear, he does that on purpose, dude. There's no other way why he would play easy on this. Trying to flex here. Yeah, I got glasses, dude. I know where to click. Oh my god, what a... That's a mess, dude. How are you supposed to, like...
It's literally, like, reading spaghetti, dude.
Yeah.
Like, this probably doesn't look as bad, like, right now as it does in game, dude. Like, I wish I could see this, like, full screen. I wish we could, like, switch from, like, player's view to view, right? Like, zoom in, pretty much. Like, on a single perspective. That would be fucking cool.
Oh yeah, Apo, we're still streaming. This is, like, the finals. Currently warm up, so, you know.
Yeah, this is a tiebreaker, dude. GG's. Double tap strats. Oh, he's actually fucking double tapping!
Really?
Yeah, like he was just like tapping
GG's
at the same time. Guy doesn't care.
Akira Kai seems to be like really solid though. Like, the way he's playing HD on this.
I mean, depending what you call solid, but yeah, I mean...
No, but like, he was like hitting like a lot of those difficult jumps with HD, that's why. Like, I feel like he could like be the carry force on red team.
He's alternating too.
Yeah.
I mean, you can't really judge like Puvius' act, because like, this is like 7 stars with Hard Rock, so yeah.
Exactly. Interesting that still nobody has like completely failed like HP wise.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Kildare.
Holy fuck, dude.
I don't understand how can like anyone beat this, honestly. Like there's like the circles are like placed in such a mess. Like look at this. He doesn't even know where to click.
He's just waving his cursor, dude.
Yeah. Hoping that he actually hits something.
He's sight reading this as well, like, he hasn't, like, got it memorized, so yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah, he doesn't know where to go anymore.
He just stood there, dude.
He just stopped. I think... Did he just fail?
Yeah, you think so.
Oh my god. Yeah, Kildare actually plays easy. Like, on some maps, he actually plays easy, like, solidly. Like, he said it himself that he prefers easy on some maps than, say, HR.
Guy crazy. Has a really big brain, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, did you change the title, by the way, to finals, or...?
Let me do quickly.
I mean, we're still in the warm-up, so, you know. Yeah. There's gonna be one more warm-up, and then we're gonna go into, like, the actual match. Isn't this Mania? Wait!
Is this?
This is Taiko! Here we go.
Oh no. Dude, Kildor is always bringing out something new, dude.
Here we go, boys, Taiko.
The viewers requested Taiko and they managed to receive it, dude.
Oh wait, I should probably reset the score. Does this even work? No, it doesn't. I mean, I can hide the score for now. Dude, if any of them fucking play Taiko, this is gonna be amazing. Like, this is a hard difficulty, so it shouldn't be that bad. Turn monitor strat. He's actually gonna fucking do it. Damn, dude.
Oh, Apoc, by the way, you got a little gun now.
But he hasn't got a fucking 400 PP play, dude.
Yeah, but look, I will wait until we get the allowance to use VIP and I'll just switch it over to VIP. I feel like VIP seems way cooler, honestly.
Yeah. The fuck is that?
Yeah.
My mic got picked up by that as well. Fucking 808, dude.
Hmm?
Oh, never mind. If it didn't like get picked up, then that's fine.
Nah, not on stream. This sounds like a music they would have Initial D. Yeah, that seems to be like a mix. That's crazy that they have that on Beat Mania.
Okay, I'm back. Let's go. Mr. Kildori.
Dude, you know what's funny? That like a lot of like I feel like not maybe a lot, but like I know some people from Beat Mania community actually prefer like Osu's like Beat Mania than to like the actual Beat Mania game, you know?
What? No, it's like no one fucking likes it.
No one? Everyone hates Osu?
The complete opposite. Yeah.
Hmm. Maybe they were like shit posting.
No, they're not. Like, they hate fucking Osu.
I don't know, dude. Osu's Beat Mania seems to be pretty good. We got, like, all the cool songs. Beat Mania doesn't have anything cool. They don't
even
have
Peppy. They have their own, like, actual songs and not, like, pirated shit.
Pirated?
I mean, you know, actual legal songs compared to, like, Osu's nothing. Like, Osu has, like, five.
I mean, if Osu would have legal songs, they would have to use the ones from the artist recommendations, whatever you call them.
Future artists.
Future artists, exactly that.
I mean, Camellia's in there, so that kind of counts, but yeah.
We only need Camellia, dude. We don't need anyone else. Oh, it's Undead, what's it called? Undead Corporation?
I don't think that's in there.
They're not in there?
That would be fucking dope, dude.
Cause they were talking about that on Twitter, like a really wild, like a wild.
No, you're talking about a different fucking band.
I mean, I don't know, they have Undead in their name.
Yeah.
Wasn't Undead?
The Uta, what
was
guys.
It?
Imperial.
Oh yeah, those exactly. Those there. Are those future?
I think soon.
Oh, Imperial Dead. Yeah.
Yeah. He means Dead Bicycle, dude.
Dead Bicycle. They're not future yet. I know they were like talking. Oh no.
Oh, there we
Taiko.
Go. Taiko gameplay, dude. Fucking love it.
Oh god.
Oh. Imagine the client actually working now.
It synced. Did you see all the client actually synced all of them?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
It still looks scuffed, but...
Yeah.
It looks really funny with the white screen, dude. Like...
Oh, yeah. Because you see, like, a lot of more nodes.
Yeah, they get faded in. Gamma boys. I wonder if people actually use widescreen and then gamma for Mayu.
I mean, some people said that like widescreen helps, I think.
There's just one guy not even trying, dude.
Yeah. I mean, Akira Kai doesn't seem to be able to read this, dude.
I mean, he's not even hitting anything.
He's not even playing yet?
No.
Also, I noticed how the HUD is like scuffed. Do you see that? To the left? Like no. When they hit the notes, it's like completely off.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I think you see just that?
The skin being bad.
Oh, it's the skin's problem?
Yeah, because it uses HD elements over like normal like placements. So it's scuffed.
Red team doesn't seem to be that happy over Taiko though. Haters.
Yeah. I mean, there's only one guy. Everyone else is playing it.
I feel it's fucking funny that they're doing that shit in the finals, dude.
Yeah.
So they're putting that shit on
CCTV. Nice warm-up, dude.
Yeah. Like, most people will take that serious. I'm pretty sure, kill Dory and Yusen Ten, I'm pretty sure if they went up to the, like, OVC, they would pretty much, like, put Taiko on, dude.
Dude, imagine someone fucking doing this in, like, Oxy World Cup.
They yeah, World Cups, dude. Like, what if someone does that? Just turn on Taiko. I don't know if that's allowed, though. I'm pretty sure they did it against the rules, because, you know, no fun.
I mean, I'm pretty sure, like, the tournament we're streaming just doesn't, like, doesn't have the rules to, like, ban, like, over game modes. They just didn't think about it.
I mean, I don't see much wrong with it. It's, like, it's the team's responsibility if they want to, like, meme around, you know?
I mean, it works, but yeah.
No.
I can't wait to see Mania next time.
Dude, because this way, like, now you and your teammate, you're synchronized. You're one. You have, like, synergy now, like. Red team, they didn't even bother playing that shit, dude. They're like, nah, dude. We weren't falling for your tricks.
I was gonna panic mode. Oh, because they failed, dude. Because in Taiko, you fail at the end. You can't fail, like, during the song. You only fail at the end.
Dude, Taiko scuffed. Is that actually, like, in real Taiko too?
Yeah.
That's so
you
weird.
You only fail at the end. That's like the same as Sound Vortex as well, or like I think Beatmania has that as well.
So if you hit like the last three or four notes on Taiko, you will still pass then, right?
No. It looks at your overall like score. You need to get like over 80% like score.
Okay.
Like win, I think. I have no idea. I haven't played Taiko, so don't quote me on that.
So red team managed to get their ban, right?
Like their role. I thought they only did warm up.
Because I think it's red team who's picking first.
Look at the chat, dude. That just looks fucking funny.
What if Mozart had Vocaloid? You banned first.
GG's. No question mark?
Yeah, no question mark?
Yeah, where's the question mark, dude?
I don't think the ref added the question mark to it.
Yeah. Oh, they're actually banning Mikasa as well because of Kildori's speed. Yeah. Question mark, dude.
Dude, they've been like banning Mikasa for like almost every time then, right? Like, Kildori really doesn't like that map. Despises it. Kildori talking shit? Oh my god.
Oh man. I think Puvius played with the funny Mania skin for Taiko, so it makes Taiko look like Mania.
Oh.
You just turn your screen to the left. Like, you turn it like 90 degrees left.
That's awful. Why? Alternate banning?
Oh wait, yeah, they should alternate bans, what the fuck? Yo, you might want to hit up Lenny about that.
Yo, Lenny!
I don't think Lenny has been a ref, like, ref before.
Hey, are you shit-talking Lenny, dude? He's a professional in the industry, alright?
He had 3 fuck-ups this, like, match so far.
Dude, this Lenny, listen, alright? Lenny might fuck up a few times, alright? But I'm pretty sure he's a very consistent player in the tournament. He knows what he's doing.
Dude, when do we get to like ref at the same time? Imagine.
What if you could like ref within like the tournament client? That would be cool.
I'm pretty sure if you use IRC, you can.
Like, dude, I don't know if you have watched like tournaments of like, I don't know, CSGO or I don't know, maybe Overwatch or something. You know they have like maps on like the screen, and then like if a team bans, that map like disappears.
Yeah, like, what if we had something like that on the Switch client as well?
Is that on the tournament, like on the laser?
Yeah, that's it's on there.
What the hell?
Because the Swedish client had the same thing.
Yeah, like if we had that client, that would like make the view, like for the viewers, it would be like way more like, you know, interesting. Because at the moment, you're like literally just looking at the chat.
I mean, if our situation wasn't so funny, that we could literally like email Peppy about it, and then
yeah, we will see.
I mean, we stream over like 5 tourneys now, so we should be like professional streamers by now. Sure. Even though we fuck up every single time, dude.
Nah, I mean, you know, it's always scuffed here and there. You can't really do much about it.
I mean, one of our streams was really good, and then quality went back to shit. Like,
yeah, the fuck ups makes it better. Bad. Like, why would you have like all perfect? That's just boring. Sometimes you see a desktop. Bad. Sometimes you see like Visual Studio code popping out of nowhere.
Yeah, no, just have it in there. Yeah, it's part of the overlay.
It would be way worse if there's like actually like 8,000, 9,000 people watching, because then everyone is just gonna pinpoint that shit like, haha, they put the text document open, dude.
It makes it funny, dude.
Yeah.
Oh? Wait, they're still banning? What the fuck? I mean, they had 2 bans, but still. Wait, will they even have enough maps to like even play this whole like tourney?
You know.
Is there enough maps in the tourney?
They're just gonna play the tiebreaker again. Keep playing the tiebreaker until like they have points.
Like 3 times, dude. Like if they ban 2 maps each, it's gonna be like -4 maps, and there's only like I think 11 maps in the tourney, right?
Hmm.
There's 13 maps in the tourney, so -4, we get 9 maps, dude. Best of 11? I don't think that's gonna work. I don't think there's enough maps in the tourney, dude. Oh, well, do you guys get to use the, like, different map pool, or...? Eh? How does that work? Oh, never mind, I was looking at the wrong pool. My bad. I was looking at pool 1.
Players are already still falling asleep, dude.
Yeah. I feel like we need more Tycho gameplay or Mania. They'll wake them up.
I feel like some CTB will wake them up, definitely. It's one of the most, like, adrenaline-filled games that you ever played. Like, the way the foods just fall from the top, and then the little girl with the cop is, like, poking it up, dude. It's crazy, dude.
Yeah, people call it a shitty, like, mini-game, but, like, I feel like it's really up there. Like, it could compete with Counter-Strike.
It's one of the most technical, like, game modes that exists. Like, I don't know, like, why not more people are playing it. It's, like, such a difficult game. There's so many mechanics that you have.
I feel like with CDB, the problem is that it's just too hard. Like, the game is just too technical. Yeah.
Like, people wonder, why is nobody playing CTB? It's too hard.
Yeah. I feel like Peppy should really nerf CTB, like, make it way easier. So, like, we can get, like, more players into it.
Yeah. Add some sliders here and there, maybe some circles.
Yeah, see, as Apoc says, you need really high IQ to play CTB.
Yeah.
Like, you need so much rhythm for that.
Has there ever, like, actually been, like, PP changes for CTB?
I don't think so.
Maybe, like, once in 2008.
I don't think CTB has been updated since 2008.
It's just there. Dude. 500 PP only? I feel like if you FC like an 8-star map, you should get like at least 800 or 900.
Yeah, but like, they have a completely different like ranking system, I guess.
Finally, we're in the finals, yeah. First map of the day. Poofus just literally missed the first note,
Yeah, he didn't even like bother
he was,
to read it.
Dude, he was still asleep. He had like his eyes closed, and then he opens like his little eyes to the left, and then sees that the circle appears. He's like, oh shit, fucking like flicked really hard.
What a guy.
Fucking hell. I mean, if red team loses now, that's the ref's problem, man. Should have entertained them more, dude. Like, imagine if like World Cups happen for Oso, and then you're like actually like LAN party. They're bringing you coffee and stuff, dude. That'll be fucking
no, dude. Or like Oso players getting sponsored by like what do you call them? Like monster drinks and shit.
Yeah.
Can't wait, dude.
You got some cosplayers in the background just walking around, you know.
Osu cosplayers, dude.
Yeah.
People cosplaying as Osu players. Can't wait to show up my Itke cosplay, dude. That would be pretty sick.
Wait, was that Itke who wanted to cosplay?
No, it was Poon.
Oh, yeah. I fucking imagine Poon on stream with that shit, dude. No.
The red team is on a full combo, by the way.
Yeah, because they're playing with mods, dude. Killdory is the only one who's not playing with a mod.
Wait! How is he not playing with a mod? This is free mod. Wait, fucking GD dude.
Hey, Lenny.
Fucking GD dude.
Hey, Lenny.
Lenny.
Killdory's breaking the rules, dude. It's okay. Okay. Alright.
What?
Where?
Wait, why am I echoing? The fuck?
You're echoing?
I was echoing for a second.
Weird.
As long as one player has mod? That's fucking dumb, dude. That's OP.
What? That's crazy. I mean, Scuff at the moment, turn, they're like hurting themselves because red team is like literally like destroying them because of the free mods that they have. Like, these on 10 can't like keep this up.
I mean, that guy's gone fucking HDHR and he's still on a FC, so...
Yeah, exactly.
Dude,
I told you, when I saw the warm-up, Akira K was like hitting jumps with HD, 7-star. Like, this guy's on point, dude.
Damn.
Super solid player.
Do we even know who picked combo? This map? Like, what team picked this map?
I'm pretty sure red team did. That's probably why he's like so confident with the mod.
Michael, the rules are pretty scuffed, I would say. I mean, it's called free mod for a reason. Dude,
I mean, look, it's a 2v2. I feel like that seems to be like a solid reason.
I mean, kind of, but at the same time, it's stuff that like you can play without a mod.
Whatever, dude. Every tournament has.
Imagine seeing DT in a 2v2 free mod. That would be fucking epic, dude.
I don't know. I don't think we'll ever see a DT though, on stream at least, because like, you know, both teams have to like agree to that.
I feel like free mod maps need to have like maps that can be DT'd.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe in like lower ranks it would be way easier to like get a map like that. A map that can be like DT'd and like also be an HR map at the same time.
Dude, Mozart got destroyed.
Rip Mozart, dude.
Like, Akira Kage, like, he went in there, dude.
Holy
two
fuck, that's
shit.
S rank.
Yeah.
But, no, like, he slider broke towards the end.
Scuffed FC. It's gonna be interesting to see, though, like, because... It seems to be like Arkira Kai kind of like, you know, carry like a lot. Like the way he plays, super consistent player, you know? Top player.
I feel like it's because he's good at HD. Like that could be a reason. I feel like if we go into no mode, he won't be doing as good. But that could be just be like.
We'll see. If he actually does the same sort of performance on no mod, you know? That'd be crazy. Like Hard Rock and like Hidden. At the same time, because you said he was like good with Hidden, right? Or Harag. Yeah, he just like literally slapped on Hidden, dude. Didn't matter.
I mean, still if they keep like picking like free mode and shit, then he can like keep on picking HD as well, so...
Yeah.
It's either that or they can pick HD itself.
Second wheel. I mean, Povus, dude, you're the one who is like leading Akira Kai, like you're his co-pilot, you know?
Co-pilot.
On Discord, you're like, dude, hold up, stream coming through, dude, 250 BPM, and then Akira Kai is like literally hitting that shit, dude. You know? You're still a team.
You could imagine having like three people on a team, like in a 2v2, just having like an actual co-pilot with
like in between, like a comment, like, dude, that could be like, maybe like a thing, I don't know.
Pro strats, dude. Fucking also World Cup before you have that.
Yeah. Like someone is hosting to a mixer or something.
Add Vocaloid.
I mean, now it's not either, not a question anymore. It's just what if Mouser had Vocaloid? Like, it's not a question anymore. Yeah, we can get an answer for this.
If statement.
Shut up.
Oh, DT coming up. I thought he didn't have the speed for it, so that would be kind of funny to see.
Maybe the DT map isn't that like that difficult to pull off. Maybe the BPM isn't that high.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, I mean, at the moment you're like almost like beating Kildori by score, so... Kildori has a shit talk more. Get that performance.
I feel like Kildori is underperforming this week.
Yeah.
Compared to like what he usually plays at, like. But I think he played pretty well at the start of the tourney as well. So I don't know. Maybe he's just tired.
I feel Kildori's feet just hurt and he just wants to go home.
Okay, here we go. I'll sync music again.
Oh, isn't it that old Toho map? Oh, never mind. They're playing... What?
DT boy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, never mind. I was looking at the wrong thing. Yeah, I don't think DT on this map isn't that bad. Like, it's not that high as a BPM to pull off.
Yeah, I mean...
Pretty sure Kildori will do it.
Isn't it like 190 or some shit? Like, it's not above 200.
That's why. That's why probably why they picked
it. Just the angles.
Yeah. Let's see who's gonna break first. For now, they're like actually playing pretty solid. Very tight scores. Red team getting a few more extra points. Due
why
to accuracy.
Why is like... acting so badly though. Like,
yeah, Kildori is like hitting hundreds left and right, dude.
It's kind of nuts because he was known for his like better act in previous tourneys.
Yeah, but he's being lucky, dude. Povus is like literally like he just lost the combo. He just died there.
Oh,
Kildori died too.
Combo break from Kildori.
See what I mean? Cause like I feel like these on 10th and Akira Kai, they're like both like really solid players, but they're like they're teammates. Both of them are just breaking left and right. So it could be like, I mean, whoever breaks more.
I mean, it looks pretty balanced to me, dude.
Yeah, for the moment Kildori's it's like shaking. Actually balanced.
Oh,
dude,
he breaks again.
I feel like Kildori is actually shaking. Do you see this?
Yeah, I do. He's snapping so fast, but that also makes him miss.
Yeah. Dude, he's probably pumped with adrenaline, dude. He's like really
Kildori
wants to help
number
him.
One in my heart.
Oh, damn. Is that our first B rank?
Speed rank? What?
B rank. Kildori, like his accuracy is like below 90.
I think he had like B rank in the last match as well. I mean, last round.
That's weird. Right? Why did they pick this map? If Kildori knew that he couldn't like pass this properly, then why did they pick it?
I don't know. Something's wrong with his fingers, I guess. Maybe he got RSI or some shit. Like his hand hurts.
Mid tournament is like injury.
Mid tourney.
Shit.
I mean, it kind of just feels like that.
Yeah. Really weird. They could have picked like different maps, but they decided to
Holy
pick
fuck, look how close that was. Only 4k points away. Yo. Damn.
If Kildori just hit like a few more circles, he could have like they could have actually passed it.
And the accuracy brought them down as well. Yeah. Like, a lot. Damn.
Yeah, I like how Povus was, like, talking about, like, second wheel, but he had way better accuracy than Akira Kaiden. You know? I feel like both of them are, like, pretty equal to each other.
Yeah. I feel like Povus is just, like, misreading a lot. Or, like, shit missing. Like, his actual ability doesn't, like, make him a second wheel. Probably just too nervous or something. Yeah.
Exactly. It's, like, the tournament pressure that you have to, like, get used to. Like, I'm pretty sure Kildor is like a veteran between that shit, but it's just, you know, fingers are like not fast enough.
Day, dude.
Yeah,
because I'm pretty sure he went nuts on some previous, like, in previous tourneys, like, he picked like high stamina maps and shit,
and and then he would like slap that on with like different mods, like, that was crazy. Like, when he did that shit.
Yeah.
High BPM map, right?
I think so. No, I think this is the techie one, right? In streams.
Mm. Yeah, it could be the stream map. I mean, for now, it seems like still kind of close, even though that Slovenia's managed to get 2 points. Pretty sure Mozart can like still bring it back. Like, this is not over yet.
I mean, this is best of 11, so they do have like a lot of like leeway to get that back.
Yeah.
Even if they lose this next round, they can still like bring it back all the way.
Apo coming here, giving Kildor a little bit of motivation boost. Maybe he'll pull it through, dude. I don't know. It's those little things that help you, you know?
I'm just betting that it's like a hand injury or some shit.
Yeah. Maybe you just have like a bad day, you know? Some people, like, they go like completely ham on some days, get like top plays left and right.
Maybe.
Maybe Kildor is just burned out.
You think? I legit like don't feel it could be that bad, because he was consistent twice, like in two tourneys in a row. Like,
yeah.
Maybe he's just like less confident because he's playing 2v2s now. Who knows it?
Could be. Oh, shit, I mean, if you play in a 2v2 and you like you way worse than your teammate, I feel like you will like automatically think that you're like bringing him down, you know, and that automatically like it could like bring you down and then it just goes like to the shitter. But we'll see. Maybe Apoc's motivation boost will actually help Kildor here.
I mean, accuracy-wise, he's down to 70, dude.
Accuracy-wise? Oh god, it's going down to 70. Damn.
He might actually fail.
Yeah.
I mean, the other team is... I mean, everyone else is on 97. He's tapping really late. Like, look at the error bar.
Yeah, very... way too slow. He missed his circle! Damn!
This does look like a win for the red team. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh no. There's nothing after this, right? Mozart can't bring this back if they actually lose the tournament. Like, this is the finals.
Yeah, they can't. This is the final match. So yeah.
I mean, it could also be that Kildor's like stamina is like maybe not enough. Maybe.
You think? I mean, I don't think stamina has anything to do with this. It actually like feels like, I don't know.
Because he was like playing way better like when we spectated him before.
Like, his mouse movement is
yeah. Oh my god, dude!
Jesus, dude.
Every circle is like another direction where he's like shaking at, dude. Oh yeah. God.
Everyone S ranked over the Kildori.
SSC?
Like a C. Yeah. Damn. Two FCs and one slider break. Damn.
I I don't know. If I was Kildori now, I would just probably like ask for a break a little bit, a couple of minutes. Stretch your hands.
Do some stretches, yeah.
Mental refreshment, yeah. You know, drink some water, come back, and then literally destroy them, dude. Not yet, dude. I mean, when it was like a 1v1, it's easier to see people shade, but if it's a 2v2, it's very hard to like see those small details from people.
I mean, looking at Kildori's like cursor,
yeah, that trail, you works.
Can tell
but like,
that
I don't
he's
know.
Shaking.
I feel like it's just too much things happening on the screen. You know? Like I've seen people like commentate 4v4 tournaments. I don't understand how you can do that. Like there's
you have to commentate the whole team.
Exactly.
Like, in general.
It's a general thing. Like 2v2, you can still do it.
Kildori's taking a break.
Yeah. I swear, he's gonna come back, he's gonna destroy everyone, dude. Tell you, dude.
Puts his hand in the freezer to, like, heal it. Guy comes back, just destroys everyone. GG's.
Oh, thanks, Pavis. We're trying our best, Yun. Getting into the also commentating scene. Yun.
Dude, he picked the AR8 map. That'll be interesting.
Ooh, yeah.
Maybe he's just bad at like reading high AR, but like.
Cause this, I feel like that's what he did like on purpose now. Like, took the break, picks the AR8 map. He could definitely win this now. Like, I have big confidence.
I mean, if the other team can't read AR8, then yeah.
Yeah, that will also automatically go for a win, but, you know. I'm hyped, dude. I'm pretty sure Kildori will, like, manage to beat this.
I mean, I haven't seen his teammate, like, play AR8 yet, so AR8? I have no idea.
Yeah.
It could be, yeah.
It's gonna be interesting.
Oh, God. AR8.
Yeah, see? Jeez. Opposite team already hating this shit, dude.
Wait, it's not? What?
What
the fuck?
Kildori's teammate doesn't even know that the map exists? Uh-oh.
Wait, I thought this was AR8. I'm pretty sure it wasn't the like, map pool funny thing.
Yeah, it was. See, if you watched the stream,
oh,
you would
it's
have
not,
actually
dude.
Got the knowledge.
AR9? What the fuck?
Is it?
Why does the niche say that's AR8?
I mean, it doesn't matter.
The actual AR is AR9.3.
Ooh, hidden
yeah,
too?
Good job, Surprise. GG's.
Surprise bringing out the fake information. Confusing
yeah.
players and commentators and the viewers.
Fuck.
Look at this. Already. Oh no, he combo break. Kildori, come on, dude.
Holy fuck, dude. He's under streaming on this. What the fuck?
Damn. He has to push himself, dude.
That's scary, dude.
He's like missing like every slider, like every fifth slider or so.
He's alternating too, I think, right?
Yeah.
Holy fuck, dude.
Oh no. $100,000 point lead to red. Maybe if Puffus like misses more. Maybe Kildori can bring this back.
Maybe. I mean, he's on a higher combo now, but like accuracy-wise, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just has to keep holding.
Doesn't
this.
Look too good for him.
Oh no, Bancho, come on! There you go.
He might have to get carried by the teammate.
Nah, dude, Kildori is gonna bring this now. He's not gonna miss. No, his teammate! No, both of the blue team both missed!
Fuck, dude.
Damn! And it's like already at the end of the song almost. Yeah, that's like another point for red team. That
fuck,
can't
dude.
Be it, dude. They can't use 6-0 them.
That's pretty rough for the finals. I expected
yeah.
like a tiebreaker or like...
Finals were like always hyped, dude. We would like always go to the tiebreaker. This is like the first time ever where that might actually not happen.
Yeah, I'm just wondering, like, why did it, like, why it happened? But did he fail, or?
I mean, we only see Kildori's score.
Huh? Yeah, there we go.
Oh, there we go. Kildori is, like, faster than anyone else.
Get play DT, maybe.
Yeah.
1.2x.
Do you think there's, like, any possibility for Mercer to come back?
Like, I don't want to be too negative, but, like, I don't think so.
Like, completely? Like, you're 100% sure they will not be able to
come back? Unless they're, like, completely throwing right now, I really don't think they can... Oh! Come back.
Oh. Tape there machine. Remix. Tape recorder stop working? Bancho just says no.
Fucking full analog audio.
Banana, there's like a like a tiny rock that just flew into the computer and just like stopped working. It. I feel like this is still not over again. Like we have seen tournaments where at the finals, where they still managed to go like come back after like a really big loss. You
but
know?
There's also the fact that Kildor is like playing pretty badly compared to like what he normally plays like. Like I really expected him to carry this whole match, but like. Damn. It seems like the complete opposite.
I mean, you know, you win some, you lose some. There's not much to it. It's just a bummer, because you have seen like Kildori like be able to like beat a lot of tournaments here and there.
Yeah. Like you'd expect the champion to like carry this match.
Yeah. But then, I don't know, maybe all the expectations and stuff like really mess with your head, you know?
What if the match is rigged, dude?
Again?
Like everyone bet, like plays their bets on Kildori and then like he has to like lose a match for the like, you know, bets to
Yeah, win. Yeah. All those four players, they're actually friends with each other, dude. They just want to have easy also supporter.
GG's.
Red team is going to hook them up, dude. Yeah, Pumas and Akira like actually going ham and you know, like performance.
Yo, Michael,
wise,
you wanna join in or?
Hmm?
Or does,
oh yeah, Michael, do you wanna commentate with us the last matches? How do you feel about it?
Stop these gamers, dude.
Michael, shoot him! The ref should shoot him, dude. Get the gun.
Monk a gun. Michael pulling up with a gun, shooting everybody. GG's. So does Michael want to join in or? Oh.
Oh, dude, Michael.
Oh,
you don't have to
we can
get
hit
the tournament
up. Yeah, yeah.
We can hook
you
up.
We can hit you up. Just add him to the call, I guess, and then, yeah.
Yeah. You're in? Because I'm commentating without the tournament client. No? Done? Okay. Your choice, Dean.
GG's.
Oh, Pavis
is
gonna
be so
really
rough for
Kildori, like the
sun. Wait, he's actually doing good? What the fuck?
Ooh.
What? On 10.3? What the fuck is going on, dude?
Mindset, dude. He refreshed, dude. He's like, he's Buddha, dude. He like, literally like, he cleansed, he meditated, comes back. He's gonna fucking beat this, dude. I tell you. Pubis is gonna
what
miss.
What the fuck, dude?
And then blue team is just gonna pull through, dude.
Oh, wait. Are they playing the right difficulty? I don't think this is a AR 10. For free, I mean.
Yeah, it could be just AR.
Commentate from your phone. I mean, I think it will sound pretty scuffed.
Yeah.
Try fixing your mic and then if that works you can join in.
I mean Kildori is holding combo but his accuracy is kinda scuffed at the moment. Wouldn't matter that much though. Cause if Pavis actually like misses just once, that's it.
Yeah.
The team is gonna win.
It's kind of surprising to see Akira Kai like on a lower accuracy.
Dude, Akira Kai is like, oh he dropped! This might be it. If they pull through now, Blue team could actually win.
God mode,
look at Kildori. He's going fucking
Holy
ham.
Fuck.
Look at his cursor movement, dude.
Oh no!
He really wants to win this, dude. But he missed at the same time, so, you know.
It's fine. Like...
Yeah, they can still do this.
They're still in the lead.
Dude, you see? Puffus missed. Mushu can actually win this now. I'm telling you, dude. This is gonna be one of the times where, like, they're gonna come back, dude. All those four games that they lost doesn't matter, dude. Those were, like, literally warm-up.
Here we go, boys.
Like, I think they have, like, enough combo lead.
I mean, they're already in the lead points-wise
as
well.
Yeah, exactly.
So.
I think they might actually have enough points.
Only a quarter of the map left, so...
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Did they actually make a comeback? Like, a full comeback, dude?
I feel like they will. 200k combo lead, dude. Like, a score lead. Oh, Kildori misses.
Kildori's shaking.
Dude, it's not gonna miss. Like, it's not gonna matter, dude. Because they're both missing. Both teams are missing.
Yeah.
Holy shit, look at his shaking, dude. He's so hyped, dude. Holy shit.
I had like 10 coffees and then, you know, he's ready for it.
He's coming back, dude. I'm telling you, dude.
Dab.
Kildori, he literally rebooted himself, dude. Restarted the computer, dude. He's on, dude.
Let me just panic mode. There we go. We get the chat back.
And Dson 10 had like crazy accuracy, dude. Compared to everyone else, he had like 97. Everyone else was like maybe below like 96, 95, you know? Dude, what if Mustard comeback? That should have been their new name, dude. That would be like the actual like mindset. Like, what if you like rename your team like that? And you like play really badly, but then you come back, you know?
What if Mozart had comeback, dude?
Yeah.
GG's.
That would've been way better, dude. Very fun, your name. Especially if you win from a comeback. That's crazy, dude. This is what I want, dude, from finals. Like, clutch matches.
If they go
like
tiebreaker, it's gonna be nuts.
Yeah. God, the tiebreaker is gonna be crazy, dude.
Funny techie map coming up.
Like I said, dude, I'm pretty sure Mustard can bring this back. Might look like red team is like getting more points and stuff, but you know.
I mean, they would have to be like crazy consistent to bring it back now.
Nah. The Kildori's like accuracy is like really scuffed, but you know, if he keeps holding combo, might be enough.
I mean, with this map, like, there's so many ways you can like combo break because of the sliders and stuff. And rhythm changes, dude, this might be pretty hard for them.
Like, we have seen other teams play through this map, and mostly everyone combo breaks some like in some way.
Yeah. I don't think we've seen an FC on this yet. Oh boy, you can tell like his like error bar. He's tapping late already.
Kildori?
Yeah. He's already like in the yellow, I mean the green section.
Damn.
92, 91. Like,
he's trying his
down.
Best to like, you know.
Combo it. Yeah.
Exactly. Like, if you compare like his act. Oh! Both teams miss.
Oh.
Kildori and the carry still pulling through. It just hurts way more if Dson 10 actually misses, you know? Because he's the one that's supposed to like have way bigger accuracy, but now they're both missing.
Everyone missed, dude.
Yeah. Dson 10 is the only one who's keeping score here. So Blue Team could actually like pull this through, dude.
Yep. This doesn't look like a comeback for them.
Yeah.
Oh, Kildori missing. This content's still on the combo though, so you know. This does look pretty good for them.
He's able to hit everything, dude. That's crazy. He still hasn't broke yet, dude.
The map isn't really done as well.
Yeah.
They're slowly catching up though.
No, I feel like they have
probably
like
most of accuracy. 50K. Oh wait, I mean Keldor isn't like acting that bad, like.
Yeah.
I had to like prove this and yeah.
I think that's the end of the map, dude. Yeah, see?
GG.
Mozart is coming back, dude. I'm telling you, dude.
What if Mozart come back? GG's.
What if?
What if? That if statement, dude.
God, I can't wait, dude. I hope the tiebreaker gets actually played. That shit will be so hype.
Fucking imagine. Four, two. Seeing their name in the chat, like, next to the score is just, like, hilarious.
Yeah, they should have included the question mark.
Another techie map coming up next. That'll be pretty funny to see.
Ooh, funny tech map.
At least the song is cool. But if they win this as well, I'm getting confident in their like comeback. Because they'll be only like 1 point away, so that'll be pretty interesting.
True. Dude, the new PP changes are gonna be really interesting. Like, a lot of top players get, like, new top scores. It's because of the PV change.
Yeah. I mean, most people will gain PP from it.
No. Who actually, like, loses PP from that, though? Like, what type
mostly,
of maps
like,
do you have to,
top
like, play?
100 players. Like, it depends.
I feel like Fun Orange is gonna, like, get a lot. Like, whoever plays, like, tech maps.
I don't think so. I don't think it like matters that much.
No, because of this, because they boosted the spider velocity PP, you know.
But I don't think spiders count in like MPP.
Yeah, slight buff. I don't know. Maybe he gets like one rank. Doesn't even play like proper PP maps and still like manages to beat people.
I was gonna say that Kildare is doing pretty bad with Ak, but like, he's pretty much doing the same as Puvis.
Yeah.
Puvis breaking?
Both breaking? Are we
oh,
back
shit.
From the beginning where both Puvis and Kildare is missing? Oh! Dude, Disa,
wait, dude.
And Akira Kai are like both really equal.
I just realized we are on the new client.
Are we?
Yeah, because there's like a little slider bar at the bottom next to the score. It shows the lead in the like in players.
I feel like the slider should be way bigger.
Yeah, I mean, I think it was way bigger on the like actual stream, like
yeah.
On World Cup stream.
Ooh. Kildare hitting that shit? Dude, he's shaking though.
Kildare in a high combo? Damn. Oh, he misses.
Dude, he's snapping so- Oh my god, dude, Kildare, what are you doing?
Holy fuck, that cursor, dude.
Oh my god.
That shake as well.
He's
that
playing
looks
with tablet,
amazing.
Right?
Who knows?
There's no way you can get that sort of shake with mouse. Like, he's snapping so hard.
he's like his grip looks so loose. Like,
yeah. Like, damn. If you compare like Puvis and Akira Kai, like they're both of them are like really chill. But then Kill Dory, like his movement is like super, super like snappy and shaky too at the same time.
Blue team on a combo. I don't think that's gonna be enough for them. Yeah, they lost that round. One more round and then the red team can win the match.
Man, I had the confidence, dude. I thought Mostert is gonna do the comeback, dude. Also, I think this is like our first time I've seen a D score like at all.
Yeah. I mean, it's hard work, so you know it's pretty hard to act, but still.
Yeah. Man, dude, Kill Dory went like fucking nuts on the sliders, dude. Like at the middle part of the map.
That graph, though. Like Kill Dory's graph, damn.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Like, cause, dude, I don't know if you were like looking at him, like, but where the kick sliders started to like appear, like a lot of them, he was like fucking following that shit, dude.
Yeah.
He's like shaking with the sliders. Oh. Tournament client going crazy, dude.
Then that's part of the song, dude. GG's.
Yeah, part of the song.
It's the glitchy part. That's the streamy 200 BPM, honesty, 200 BPM map. Fucking client gone god mode, dude. GG's. Wait, so does this mean that the whole client is running a laser or some shit? Like... Cause I don't think, or does it? I mean, does original?
I wouldn't go that far,
support?
Honestly. Cause we still are using like OSU in game, you know, like the legacy OSU client.
What if they mean just like the fancy, like the text and stuff? Is
that could be laser.
And like the text box at the bottom as well. Like this all could be like laser maybe.
Oh wait, you can scroll.
Yeah.
What the hell?
You can see like the pics and stuff. Oh?
Yeah. Yeah, bot will be available. I don't know how long that will be. Probably like it's gonna be there for like 2 or 3 weeks.
Yeah, and after that it gets deleted. So yeah.
I think you have to be Prime for that to be like way longer. Like I feel like if you have Prime, you could probably like have that VOD open for like
matters,
2 months or something.
What you can do is also clip. Like the parts that you want, and because the clips will stay forever, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
So if you clip anything from the VODs, then yeah, those things will stay forever.
Free upload on YouTube? I mean, you could do that too. You don't really mind.
I mean, if you want to re-upload it, then go for it. Dude.
Just do whatever with the VODs.
Permission from us, yeah.
Man, this is gonna be interesting if Mustard is gonna pull this back though. Who picked this map, by the way?
Let me have a look. I think I can scroll up. Oh. I can't scroll up like by amount.
Damn.
That's fucking bad. New client, boys. Yeah. Completely normal.
I mean, I would assume this is Mozart's pick. But, you know.
Yeah. I mean, this is stream mode, right? Because one of them has hard rock.
Yeah. I like a decent 10 has like hard rock and then Puvis has hard rock, but Akira Kai doesn't have hard rock. Weird.
He doesn't care, dude. Wait, doesn't he like know hidden a lot? So I thought he would play with hidden.
Yeah, exactly. Maybe the specific map he doesn't like. Oh, he missed at the slider. There's like this slider at the start with goes like left and right, but the Akira Kai is like missing. I feel like fucking Kill Dory like cursed him now, dude.
He's gonna get that shit back. Before.
Yeah, like look at his attack. But dude, Kill Dory's accuracy is like not that bad, like that good either, dude. They're like both like around the 80 mark. But yeah, blue team will be fine. Kill Dory just doesn't have to miss. That's like the really the only requirement. If you just pull through, like with even with Scuffed Accuracy, he can still be able to like, you know, help his teammate enough with the score. I mean, the map seems to be like super linear though.
I mean, it's linear, but like it's like just tech in general. They there's pretty much like triples everywhere in birds. So I wouldn't call it like a consistency map, but yeah.
The jumps are like very like, what do you call it? Like, I don't know. They're like very interesting because you think they lead to a specific like, you know, direction, but then they like completely like change up. Yeah. Like the patterns are like very, how would you say, like orthodox.
See, I'm not sure about this difficulty, but like in other like maps for this song, the triples tend to be really spaced at the chorus. I don't know if like this map does that as well. Mm. Maybe it does.
Maybe. Kildori got his accuracy back though, by the way. Maybe Monster can actually pull this through, you. Oh? Akira kept missing? Yeah, I feel like that's it, Yun.
Yep, that's a point for blue team, I think. There's still like a quarter of the song left, so if one of them fails or like completely fucks up, then yeah.
Yeah, but I don't know, I feel like they have like enough combo lead. They're like already are like more than 200k.
Yeah, but Puvis is still on a high combo, so if they were like to both miss, then the red team can definitely make a comeback.
Nah. There's like still a little bit left of the song. Oh! Adam?
Oh?
He missed.
Yeah, there we go. That's definitely a win for
yeah. Fucking Adam utilizing the commentating curse to sabotage red team. No combo lead for you, dude. You're going down.
Akira Kai is still in the combo, but I don't think that's gonna help him a lot.
Yeah. I mean, the bonus that like red team now has, they don't have that much of a pressure to like actually go ham, you know? It's way worse for Mozart, because like one single mistake and they will be out of the tournament.
Giant shitness. I just reset that. Two S ranks, dude. Oh, three. Damn. Yeah. Two Hard Rock S ranks.
Ooh. Though. So Mozart FC'd, right?
Yeah.
Probably. Proper FC. Crazy.
The video fucked me up. Damn. Who plays with video, dude?
Yeah. Dude, Pumas is just... I don't know. His setup seems to be really funny. Like, didn't he use like some really meme skin?
Hmm. I don't know if he even like mentioned it, so I'm not sure.
Because Kildori was like shit talking him. Like, why did you use that skin for? Like,
oh no, that was for the Taiko map. Oh, remix mode. Man, I love the new client.
The laser, huh?
Laser. Yeah, client is fixed, by the way. Just so you know.
What? Kildori plays with video too? Dude, I feel like both Puvis and Kildori are like literally.
Not on
like,
this map though.
They're having a blast.
We're on 337, dude. Real Chad, dude.
I've seen some streamers play with that them. Like 80%, yeah. You can still see the video in the background like a little bit.
I feel like if the video is, I mean, if there's no video and it's just a static background, it's not that bad.
Yeah.
Like having some kind of like tiny dim, like 90%. You can get the 10% of the background. It's literally like not that bad or distracting.
I feel like for the viewers it might be actually like way better too, like, I don't know.
Yeah, because I mean, it looks way better, but like for reading, I feel like it's worse.
Like, maybe you could like what if you like separate the settings so you have like your own settings and then when you stream it like changes stuff like, you know, video enabled and stuff, you know?
I don't think my IQ is high enough for that. But you definitely could. Like you could literally just overlay it if you had the black background or like if you change all the backgrounds to green. Just literally green screen it then.
Or just blur the video.
Later. It's some funny bokeh.
Yeah. No background is weird? Dude, kill Dori. Funny setup. Insane. How the hell? So he won the tournaments with like the music, like the video playing in the background. What the hell?
The guy's a true trad. Chad, he's like things to slow him down, like the video, yeah, the background.
Plays with video. Plays with cursor trail. You know, hot on and everything, dude. As much as distraction as there is.
He only does it for single player, he says, oh, in the chat.
You want a tournament? But video's off. Oh, okay. I mean, you know, that still works. The video isn't that distracting then. Like, if you have a video on and it like moves in the background, you would probably like focus on it on accident and maybe miss.
Yeah.
I don't know, I feel like if you have that on, it might like hurt a little bit if like the background is like completely white, even if you have dim on. But maybe with like 70% dim, maybe it's not that bad.
Yeah, but as Apoc mentioned, what if you have like anime titty in the background?
Yeah, and then one of your parents just come by and then you see anime titties in the background?
I mean, I was thinking about it in the gameplay like way, oh, but yeah, sure did.
I mean, I don't know, if you're that professional and you have like anime titties in the background and you don't even like care, you know?
Yeah, I mean, that's a part of being a Chad.
Exciting. Huh, tits? Yeah, they don't distract me, dude.
Yeah. I feel like this map doesn't require that like much speed, so Kaldor could actually be fine on this as well.
True. Both of us in decent 10. They're still like, they're sticking to HR. Like, they don't care.
HR chats, dude.
Oh god, the offset sounds like really weird.
Yeah, I feel like that's just weird hit sounds in the map.
Yeah.
Killed already missing. There's two full combos on the like on each team. I mean, one full combo on each team. So yeah, damn.
Is that Puppus has like way more combo lead than Kaldori? But Kaldori has way better accuracy now. I feel like it only took him like a few games, and now he's like back online again.
Dude, I swear we need someone to like decrypt Kaldori's handwriting.
Some glue deep.
I have no fucking idea.
Blue team might actually pull this through, dude. If Kaldori just doesn't have to miss, with that accuracy that he has at the moment, it might be enough.
Yeah.
Because even though Puppus is playing with Hard Rock, his accuracy is like really like, it's not there on point to Kaldori's. Still, red team still has
holy
like,
fuck, they're making a comeback, dude.
Yeah, see?
10k? 10k points away. Yeah.
Is it a little bit more?
Come on. There we go.
Oh, there we go. No, they just have to like not miss. Just hit the circles. I mean, we're at the slow part. There's no way you can.
I feel like Akira Kai should have played with HZ, and then Puvis should have played no mod.
Yeah, that's weird. Maybe Akira Kai can't actually read HR, but he played like double mod, like HR and hidden. Oh, Kaldori missed? This might be a turning point, dude. Because red team still hasn't missed yet.
Oh! This actually might be a turning point, dude. Discontent missing as well.
Yeah.
Holy fuck, if they actually make a combo. Oh shit, dude.
Oh no!
Final.
At the very end. Oh no! That's. They were so close.
If they win this now, they win the whole tournament.
Yeah. There's no way they can come back, dude. 150k combo lead, dude. Point lead. Dude, Akirika is going ham. 1k combo.
Holy
dude.
Fuck! Oh. As soon as you fucking say that.
As soon as you said it, it just breaks.
Fucking come through this curse.
Damn, almost FC.
There we go, they won.
Dude. I mean, it's a scuffed FC, but you know.
6-3.
Bootlegged FC, yeah. 1k combo lead. Damn.
Future candy FC.
That was. I mean.
I had a bootleg HR FC as well.
Yeah.
Holy fuck, dude.
Damn. They almost pulled it through. Mostar almost did it. But it just wasn't enough. Still, that was really, really good play. Even though they were like against the wall, like red team having way more points, Mostar still tried, you know.
Yeah.
Big respect.
They didn't go like give up completely, so that was pretty impressive for them.
Exactly.
Oh, remix mode.
Oh. That's a new Miko turning on. But yeah, dude. I mean, Kildare still gave his like his best. Like red
yeah,
blue team still
players, through, dude. Everyone like played so well.
Yeah. No tiebreaker, sadly, but you know.
Yeah, I think we're done anyway. I mean, I'm kind of up for just finishing.
Yeah.
I guess we're in the stream, dude.
Are you? Thanks for your for watching. Was a
Make
pretty
sure
entertaining.
Hit that subscribe button.
like subscribe.
Smash that like button.
Alright, dude.
GG's, yeah. Boys.
Have a great day or night, I don't know, depending on where you are. And, yeah. Thanks for watching.
GG's.